We thank God who has given us rain.
Amen.
He has given us the rain in a time that you don't expect it. And it is amazing, but we thank the Lord. Amen. I'm going to talk about quite a number of things. I request that you give me your attention so that you can understand what I'm going to talk about. First and foremost, I'm going to talk about prayer. Praying.
Prayer and intercession. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
There are two things.
What we mean to be bidi.
They look similar, but they are different.
Bila bikange bifana gana na yate bianjawulo.
We need them.
Tubie taga.
Mazechi seranga mbuza mukama.
I've taken some time when I'm asking the Lord.
Ndibistegera sagala kugena na byomaso.
The things that I don't understand, I do not want to continue with them.
Chino chechintabula.
This is what confuses me.
The problems of people.
Ebizibu byabantu.
Are increasing. And I remember in 2022 or 2023, at the beginning, the Lord told me that the problems will increase. I remember very well. And I even told you that the problems will increase.
And I was asking, but why do they increase?
Amen.
Amen.
Negative, but 2023.
But now that we've gone through 2023,
2024,
and we've started 2024, the truth is the problems are increasing. Whether it is among the rich, but also among the poor, the problems are many. We used to think that problems only come to the poor, that they come to those who never went to school, that they come to those people who are living in the villages. You know, some people would be like, I've gone to the city, to the urban areas, so that I can avoid poverty. But I'm telling you, run to the city, you'll also find sorrow there. Do you understand what I'm saying? I'm still telling you why there are so many problems. There are problems among the rich. For you, you're never in the circles of the rich. The rich people have problems. Some even wish they never had money. The problems that attack the rich are different from those that attack the poor. What I want you to understand is that having money doesn't take away problems. And some people that have money have more problems than those who don't have money. The people in the middle here just looking at me as though I'm like,
please, you'll understand me. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Having money, just change your mindset. You may have money, but money is not able to solve the problems that you have. It's just that there's a gap between the rich and the poor, that you cannot come closer to listen to their problems. The rich people have problems. They have the money, but the child is failing, is fainting. They go to the sorcerers, but they still fail to find a solution. Then they tell them, go to the pastors to pray for you, and they're like, me, I have my religion. And the religion prays, but they still don't have a solution. And then they just try, and then things work out. There are so many rich people that have problems. You know one rich person who is called Nicodemus. I don't mean the other one who works on those things that you eat. Every generation has their own Nicodemus. That Nicodemus that you see said, at least let me go there at night. And he went in the night and he got to Jesus and they had conversation and Jesus gave him time. You know that Nicodemus. But still at the end there's something that he did, even if it wasn't in the will of Jesus. He wanted to assist Jesus in court when he had been arrested. But Jesus said,
I came
no.
to die, I will die.
Naja kufa, erangenda kufa.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Abakaka,
rich people have problems. But it's just that we are never in their circles. There's a big gap between the rich and the poor. And rich people are so wise. They know how to hide their sorrow and pain because they don't want to be ashamed before the poor. But the problem with us, the poor, we wear our sadness and our pain and it is all over our face. Because all the time you want people to pity you. Praise the Lord. The rich people, they hide their sadness and pain. But the poor, they don't hide it for one reason. All the time they want other people to pity them. You know, when I don't look sad and the person who would have given me something doesn't give me. But my point is, the rich people have problems. And the poor have problems too. I don't want you to say that the poor, that the rich have problems that are less. They also have more. The devil who attacks the rich is the same devil that attacks the poor. He fights the rich. He also fights the poor. So listen.
Both problems have increased. On the side of the rich and on the side of the poor.
The only difference with the rich is that they hide. Even if a rich person is in pain, they can buy a ticket and they go to India. Or German, and they are treated from there. They don't want to expose their pain. But the poor, even when you want to hide, you go to Kasangati. And the poor people are the ones that are
gossiping.
Your fellow poor person will find you when they are treating you, and then they'll go around gossiping about you. The problem with the poor is gossiping. Praise the Lord. I want us to accept the truth. The poor person has problems. And the poor and the rich person has problems. Believe this also. That the rich people, they also face challenges. Even the poor people face that challenge. But
see a solution.
Money is not the solution to the problems. Money can solve a few problems. Or many of the problems. But it's just that as the poor, the biggest percentage of our problems, we say that we wish we had money. And that is the truth. So many people
abatandifudde because of poverty.
Who wouldn't have died never for obwavu.
And ignorance.
N'obutamanya.
Eri andwadde ezimu nga tezani tuse.
There are some diseases that
but because of ignorance and poverty.
Tumanyi n'obwavu.
Ebizibu ebimu byandibadde bi solving.
Some problems would be solved.
Amina.
Amen.
N'olw'obutamanya.
But because of ignorance.
Osanga omuntu nga.
You find someone.
Olusi ng'alina omusujja mungi.
Maybe they have a high fever.
Abasawo bwe muli. Mutubuulire omusujja omungi gutera okuleeta ekintu nekikusimba.
Does a high fever bring something?
Oba guleeta olubuto ne lukula. Ne lukyakala munda. Kisinziira. Naye omuntu nga tamanyi.
But if someone
nga talina sente.
And they don't have money.
Aleeta omusawo omuganda na. N'amwoteza bulungi nnyo ne bateekawo ebiweebwayo abajjajja mumuleke tubeegayiridde ne bamuwa n'embuzi okkakana omusujja ne gutta omuntu ne bagamba baamusindikidde amaki amahembe amahembe ne batandika okwesindikira bwe basanga nti mwayombaganye mumaliriza mwese oli yafudde musujja ne mumuleetera amayembe naye ne gatta.
And then for you, you start saying that they died because of witchcraft. So the problems that the rich are facing, we don't know much about them because we don't have access. But they are there. The truth is, there are problems there. There are also some diseases whereby money is not a solution. There are some rich people that have money. They've gone abroad and they've been treated, but they still
have
money. Because most of the problems we are moyo. And some rich people don't have knowledge that every problem china kakwate museyo moyo.
You can treat it.
Osobola chijanjaba.
It heals.
Nechiwona.
But the devil
Naestan
brings another problem.
Naalete chizwate chirala.
Until you arrest the devil.
Paka ngo wambi stani na omusiba.
Sente zo zijja kugwawo.
Your money will be wasted.
Chechina
away.
Healing anga ngalete chirala.
When this one heals another one.
Sente zigenda zetolako.
And then you keep on spending money.
Paka rutu kedala ku zero.
Until when you go back
ne
to
weola.
And you start borrowing.
Na bakuwola na bone bakuba.
And even that for now that lend to you demanding their money, then you go back to zero.
Chechirungi ch'obulokole.
That is the good thing with salvation.
Tulina amagulu abiri.
That we have two legs.
Otambula mu mubiri ne mu mwoyo.
In the physical but also in the
treating ekintu mu physically ne spiritually.
Nera no chijanjaba ne mwoyo.
Awo n'owumula.
And then you rest.
Mukama yebazibwe. Kati ebulijja kintabula kiri kino.
So this is what has been confusing me.
Lwaki ebizibu byeyongera?
Why are problems increasing?
Naye buli kaseera mukama ngambe ekintu kino.
But all the time God tells me one thing.
Waliwo omuwendo ogutasasuddwa bulungi.
There's a price that has not been fully paid.
Muwendo ki?
What price?
Omuwendo ogutasasuddwa bulungi.
The price that has not been fully paid.
Ekkanisa tenaba kutegeera ki?
The church
njawulo wakati wa prayer and intercession.
Has not known the difference between okusaba n'okwegayirira.
Omuntu asaba.
A person who prays.
I can make a prayer of 5 minutes.
Nsobola okusaba mudakiika 5.
2 minutes.
Dakiika 2.
1 minute.
Dakiika 1.
That is prayer.
Okusaba.
But intercession.
Nayo okwegayirira.
Involves a lot of time.
Kwenyigiramu obudde bungi.
Involves groaning.
Kitwala okusinda.
Amen.
Amen.
When you intercede, you take time, you get a burden. Intercessors have burdens. You can carry somebody's burden. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
When you intercede, you take time
because
you have a burden. Anyone with a burden doesn't take short time. If someone hurts you and you get a pain, Amen. You take long because of the burden, because of the pain. All the problems we get in life, we reap a pain out of them. That pain, that inner pain, goes in out to our spirits. Amen.
Amen.
That inner pain is what we call a burden.
So if you say that someone has a burden
physically,
mumubiri,
burden is something you carry, heavy, chigugu chinene,
it is a big luggage,
chikuzito werera,
it is heavy for you,
that is a burden physically, but there is a spiritual burden also. I wish you could say amen.
Even in the spirit, there are burdens. If I come and cut off your hair strands, and I cast them away, I throw them away, you can
see
me, and you wonder whether I'm mad or not. And then when you touch your hair, there's no hair, I've also cut your hair, it just in front. Then you get a bald head. And then what comes out of that pain? That pain keeps on heaping until it goes on the heart. Whoever asks Eunice, what is wrong? What happened? Someone cut off my hair. It keeps on growing. It grows. And then you get the pain. That inner pain.
Huh?
You need to release it.
It's poisonous.
Kubanga buba bwabutwa.
Wanji.
Amen.
Botobu fulumia.
So if you don't release it,
abamba koga.
Some people lose weight. Do you have problems? No.
Nanga bizibu byomwavu nebo gamba biba byeyoreka.
But the problems of the poor, even if they deny, you can really see them. Because all the time you're looking at them. The rich person can hide and they go to Nairobi. They can hide in
suits.
They speak English, they speak German.
And you think
maybe it is because of money, but yet they are hiding something. A rich person can go to Serena and you think it is money. But they've gone to take some tea, but that is the only money they have. A rich person can hide because they don't have fuel in their car. And then when they get to you, they try to
drive.
And you think they have, yet they don't
have.
Rich people have cars, but when the cars don't have fuel. But because these things are garments, the garments hide away. And yet poor people, when they are poor, they cannot even wear a cloth that can hide their nakedness. They wear balap. Amen. Do you understand what I'm saying? So there's something I want to tell you. Every problem that we receive, we get in the world. There's a way it brings pain on the inside of us. When that pain comes, according to God,
you are supposed to pour it before the throne of God. That pain is called a burden.
There's no one who can pray without a burden. And this pain of someone who demands you money, it is what
drains
you. And you're like, who can save me? Who can help me? And you run and you look for the person. And that is God who
says
to you, all of you are
tired
and heavy laden, and I'll give you rest. And you fall before him.
No gamba mukama.
Say, Lord.
teriyinza kunyamba.
No one can help me.
Kitange ne mmange nga bandese. Gweka gosigaddewo. N'omuyita n'omugamba. Omunaku oli yakola mukama. N'amuwulira. N'amulokola. Mu bizibu bye byonna. Nange mmanyo jja kumpulira. Nina ebizibu kimu bibiri bisatu. Nina ebizibu bitaano. As you pour out your heart. As you pour out your heart. You are paying a price. Amen.
Amen.
When you pour out your heart, ofulumya poison.
You release poison.
Ofulumya obutwa.
You release poison.
Mpola mpola.
And little by little.
Womanyira nti obutwa buweddemu.
For you to know that the poison has been uttered.
Obuzito buno buvaawo.
This burden goes away.
Owuliranga.
You feel that you're
free.
You feel that you're free.
There is a difference between prayer and intercession. What God has been telling me, that the church lacks intercessors. Families lack intercessors. People don't intercede. When you intercede, you get many things. When you intercede, you pay a price for the angels. For the angels to come. What you can't do, the angels will come and do it for you. Angels are ministers. They minister to those who are going to inherit the kingdom of God. According to the Bible. If I can't do it, the angels can help me to do it. But angels will never come until you pay a price on the knees. I remember in the garden of
Gethsemane,
our Lord Jesus interceded, prayed, interceded, and because he paid the price, the angel came down. Amen. In the days of Daniel, he had problems. He interceded. When problems increased, he multiplied the times of prayer. 3 times a day. 3 times a day. Facing the east. Facing Jerusalem. 3 times a day. By the time they threw him in the lion's den, the angel had come down.
By the time he was cast down, the angel had already shut the mouth of the lion. What brought the angels?
Obudde bwe yamalanga ku mavivi
bwassa
wansi malayika bagenda omusuulayo nga malayika yagadde dda obumwa empologoma zaali njala naye nga bazigadde nga tesobola mulya kiki ekyaleeta ekyo intercession. But Dawudi bwe batyo bwe bakolanga.
That is how the Davids are used to.
Begayiriranga.
They would intercede.
Yafukanga omutima gwe eri Katonda.
He would pour out his heart before God.
Bamalayika tebasobola kukka.
The angels cannot come down.
Awatali kwegayirira.
Without intercession.
Okwegayirira kukwaba abalina pain.
Intercession is for those who are pain.
Ebizibu nga biganiddewo.
When problems are still.
Ng'omulimu tegusobola kukola solution.
And the body cannot do a
solution. Nga family tesobola kukola solution.
The job cannot do a solution.
Ng'abantu bonna bakuvuddeko.
All people are forsaking.
Ng'otunula eno n'eno twali akuyamba.
Look on each side and.
Waliwo abasobola okuyamba.
There are people.
Bamalayika ba Katonda.
The angels of God.
Naye bamalayika.
But the angels.
Tebajja. Awatali intercession.
Without okwegayirira.
Daniel interceded.
Daniel yegayirira.
In the 10th chapter. He did not leave his knees for 21 days until the angel showed up. Today, we don't see angels because of lack of intercession. We have many problems in the days of the apostles. They persecuted the church. They persecuted the church. They killed the believers. They stopped them to preach in the name of Jesus Christ. They said, now we are going to intercede. They interceded. They went into houses, closed their doors, interceded, and God sent angels. Amen. Mubisere ebyo mwe tusinga okulabira obuweereza bw'abamalayika. Ba Petero babajjanga ne makomera. Because of much intercession, angels showed up. People are no longer interceding. If they get problems, they see those who aren't intercede and pray for them. When you come for counseling, you come for guidance. You get a guidance. If the man of God has a gift, maybe I'm of miracles, signs and wonders,
then you benefit.
I have
seen that.
If someone has a calling
of miracles, even if you've not prayed, they're like, let it be.
That is different.
But it's not that everyone possesses it. That is why the churches that wear miracles
are built.
They have so many people. Those who don't pray, but they benefit. Because of the mantle, because of the grace that is upon the man of God. For them, they have miracles, even have the prophetic.
Prophetic authority na yonzibu.
Obuyinza obo bunabbi.
Bypassing ebintu bingi.
It bypasses so many things.
Because the mouth of the Lord has spoken.
Kubanga kama kogedde.
Because the mouth of the Lord has spoken.
Kubanga kama kogedde.
Whenever God speaks something,
buli Katonda bwabako kyayogera,
kikolebwa bukolebwa.
It is just done.
Even if you don't intercede. But today I'm talking about problems. Problems are increasing. You people, God uses his angels. God sends angels. Hallelujah. If you want things to change, what you can't do, the angels will do, but angels will never come until you intercede. Until you take time to pour out your heart, to call upon God, to remind God what he's saying concerning your family, concerning your issue, buli choyagala Katonda nachi achogerako, bakuvuma Katonda nachi achogerako, obulumi obo bwofunanga bakuwakanya bwe bulumi Mukama bwayagala oje nabwo.
The pain that God wants you to come and you fall
to the Lord
and tell
him,
you see how they've
said, the father to the orphan, take me up. Please take up my issue. Please take up my issue. I want to see you. I want to see you. Call upon the name of the Lord and you'll be saved. Problems are increasing. But God is wondering that there is no intercessor. In Isaiah, the Bible says, and God wondered. Today, God is wondering.
His family that is going through so many problems. Believe it or not, every problem has a pain. When someone demands you money, there's pain that you get.
Kati guwa biyizungu wazo biita stress.
So for you think it is stress.
Na ye stress seyo. Numa logena na yo maso gamu kama.
If you dare go with it before the Lord.
Oyuzo kusabide sawa bidi.
You may pray for 2 hours.
Ngo muntu wakaba okumare bange dene ngali neche muruma.
Just like someone has pain and they cry for a long time.
Agama zika ga convert ngo gaite sala.
Convert those tears into prayer.
Oja kulabe chigendo kubanga.
And you see what is going to happen. We seem to be lazy. What is happening today?
Abantu.
people are fighting battles instead of interceding. People sing a lot.
You can go in a worship night.
You sing
the whole night. Prayer or intercession and singing are two different things. What the devil does misplaces things. Our faith takes
our
seed. When God requires your faith, you can't put a seed and things work. Our faith,
where there should be faith, there should be faith.
Awali faith wabawo che.
Where there is faith,
awali
there should
seed
be faith.
Wali, even if you sow a seed,
nebosi gensigo,
nga chikwetagisa kwegayirira.
Yet it is needing of you to intercede.
Mkwano kwange togenda bilabanga bichuka.
My friend, you won't see
Ero
any changes.
Ero jakumalizanga we murugunya.
You end up complaining.
Wakane mukama.
And you say, but Lord,
nga ansiga.
I saw.
Wache bintu biva.
How come things are not coming out?
Mukama jakugamba.
God will tell you.
Ensigo njiraba.
I've seen the seed. But the angels need to come
down. I'm not
going to come from my throne and push away that barrier.
You intercede. The Bible says
that through prayer and supplication and thanksgiving, let your requests be known before God. I want you to take it like that. What God knows is what He works on. You may go through a situation and you think God knows, but He doesn't. God will know after you intercede. There's no one who intercedes without a burden. It is the burden that pushes you. The bigness of your burden. The time you spend on your knees.
Samuel,
chapter 1. Verse 12.
Patricia and Sanso Kulab.
Patricia, I'm happy to see you.
But then you don't know what
I've taken long without seeing you.
Come out homes.
May God bless you.
By the way, Django, Django, Asha, Jandit, and Sawyer. Nakaloveko and water. Written Sawyer.
Bring her back.
Nayaji.
And let her come.
Mumubikure.
Please open.
This is my story. This is my soul.
From today, I've given you that seed. Never leave it. If you find someone there, tell them to leave.
If you don't know the
scripture, you can please ask Professor.
Read.
1 Samuel, chapter 1, verse 12. And it happened, as she continued praying before the Lord, that Eli washed her mouth. Now Hannah spoke in her heart, only her lips moved, but her voice was not heard. Therefore Eli thought she was drunk. So Eli said to her, how long will you be drunk? Put your wine away from you.
She was interceding, right?
Verse 15, but Hannah answered and said, no, my Lord, I am a woman of sorrowful spirit. I have drunk neither wine nor intoxicating drink, but have poured out my soul before. No, my Lord, I am a woman of sorrowful spirit. I have drunk neither wine
nor intoxicating drink, but have poured out my soul before the Lord.
I've poured out my soul before the Lord. Mm-hmm.
Do not consider your maidservant a wicked woman. I have spoken until now.
Praise the Lord. Mama Kauma ngatana soma.
Before Mama Kauma reads for us.
Musoke muteke wakati.
You need to pause a bit.
Amina. Sagara tusubi nyiriri. Njagala mukubire ko mungalo.
Please clap for her.
She is so smart.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Kati mufulati nze tugenda chidam burunji nganabe nanga bwebe parauda burunji. Kale, three star. Amen. Mukama njagala kwebaza. Olobulamu bwa Mama Kauma. Nkwebaza olumyaka ensanvu mu musanvu. Mazima oli mulungi. Oli wa maanyi. Mukama mu mwaka guno gwatandise. Ogw'ensanvu mu musanvu. Nsaba amafuta ag'ensanvu mu musanvu. Nsaba ekisa ky'ensanvu omusanvu. Nsaba omuliro zero ey'okuweereza Katonda. Essanyu ery'okudda obuto lijje ku bulamu bwe. Mufuseeko amafuta mu linnya erya Yesu. Mazima Katonda akole bulungi. Mukama azze bujja obuvubuka bwo mu linnya erya Yesu. Mukama akuwa amaanyi. Mukama akuwa ebisuubizo byonna bye yasuubiza bitukire eri obulamu bwo mu linnya erya Yesu Kristo. Amen. Mukama mulungi bannange. Haleluya. Mukama yeebazibwe. Katusomere. So katule. Eno no birthday related.
Today this one is a belated birthday.
Ono bamwita Irene.
This is called Irene.
Namuno nyanga awezize emyaka gye egy'obuto.
On her birthday.
Ngagenze Kigali.
She had gone to Kigali.
Ningamba kakati ono.
And I said this one.
Kagame yanayimba.
Mm-hmm.
Netu agalo kwebaza Katonda.
But we want to thank God.
Olwa emyaka mukama kye yamuwa.
For the years that God has given her.
Emyaka atano.
The 15.
Happy birthday,
dear I. Happy birthday, dear Irene. Happy birthday, dear Irene. Happy birthday, dear Irene. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Irene.
Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Irene. Happy birthday to you.
Father, I want to thank you for Irene. Five stands for grace. I stand in the anointing of five to bless Irene. Father, I want to thank you for your goodness, for your power, for your provision. Lord, you've been so good to her. I pray that you continue to be good to her life. Today, I anoint her in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. May God keep you, protect you, cause you to do great things, build houses, buy lands, get all the promises from God, and may God fulfill all the promises concerning your life in the name of Jesus. Amen. If I get time, you'll come back and tell us what God has done in your life. Amen. Kubira Yesu mungalo.
Love your hands to Jesus.
Ekyawandikibwa kyaffe kiri mu Samweri, ekitabo ekyolubereberye, esura ya lubereberye olunyiri lwa 12. Awo olwatuuka bwe yeeyongera okusaba mu maaso ga Mukama, Eri ne yekkaanya akamwa ke. Era Kana yayogera mu mwoyo gwe, emimwa gye gye gyatoobera, naye eddoboozi lye teryawulikika.
Tukyagenda maaso. Wuliriza. Bw'obanga oli mu kwegayirira ng'oli mu bantu bangi, osobola okusaba ng'eddoboozi teriwulikika. Mpolampola, oyinza n'okuteekako masiki. Ensobi abantu gye bakola, ekigambo kusaba, ne bw'oba tomuganyi, Katonda aba awulira. Wetraining okusaba empola, naye ate tukola ensobi ey'obutayatula. Amen. Kubanga ekigambo kyonna ekinaatuuka eri Katonda kiva ku mutima ne kifulumira ku lulimi. Omuntu akkiriza na mutima naye atula kyakkiriza. Bw'otoyatula, ffe twali mu Anglican Church ne twakulanga nga batusabisa essaala bwe ziti, bagamba tusabire Mwami George William.
Let us pray for Mr. George William.
Nimusirikamu eddaki sekendi nga abiri.
Like 20 seconds.
Ne baloka bagamba, ayi Mukama wulira okusaba kwaffe. Ne muddamu nti n'okuwola kwaffe kutuuke gy'oli. Kati oba tokowodde. You think about a problem and you think that you've prayed. We don't think prayers. You utter. You utter, even if you speak silently, but make sure that you speak. Speak.
Lord,
take me
out of this situation.
Lord,
listens to the whispers.
Ekyayogeza omukyalo
ono
kitulaga nti intercession esobola okutwala ebbanga eddene, ng'omuntu waba ng'afiiriddwa n'asaba n'akaaba, eddoboozi ne lifa ne lisaakaala. Yali asabidde ebbanga. Lwaki yasabira ebbanga? Yajjukira ebivumo omukazi Penina bye yamuvumanga. buli lwe yawumulanga ng'awulira kimuluma n'addamu n'akoowoola n'addamu n'agamba mukama ndokola ntemere kuba watali kkubo kale gwe nga bw'oli katonda ntonderaayo kubanga ekkubo teririiwo nga bw'oli katonda ntonderaawo ekkubo kubanga kye kikufuula katonda She called again and again and again. And then the voices, the double zerifa. Niyangamwa derifu de. Yakusigalanga ansakara. Na sigalanga ayogera. Nge double zeri ulikika.
When her voice was not heard.
Kubanga burden yari achajirina.
Because she still had the burden.
Njagala amuke. Agende kulunyirwe 10 omukaga.
Let her jump to the.
Oboro 15
or 16.
Oboro 15. Kana naddamu nayogera nti nedda
mukama wange
nze ndi mukazi alina omwoyo ogunakuwadde sinywedde mwenge newankubadde ekitamiiza naye nfuse ebiri mu mmeeme yange mu maaso ga mukama
mukama yeebazi lindasoko kamaleyo
toyita muzaana w'omuwala wa Beriyali kubanga mukwemulugunya kwange okusukkiridde ne mukunyiiga kwange mwenyimye okwogera okutuusa kaakano
mukama yeebazibwe
nina
kyenkulaga badeni gyekuma obunene ebikunyiisa gyebikoma obuwanvu n'obuwanvu bw'essaala nti
Do not consider your maidservant a wicked woman, for out of the abundance of my complaint and grief, I have spoken until now.
Ayogedde.
She has spoken.
Nti okuva mu bunyiivu n'obuzibu bw'abaddemu.
Out of the grief and the problems that she has faced.
Bwe bumuleetedde okusaba n'eddoboozi ne lifa.
She has spoken until when she lost her voice.
Gy'okoma okuba obunene bw'omugugu.
The bigger your burden,
gy'okoma okulwa maaso ga Mukama.
The longer you're going to take before the Lord.
Ekizibu kiri kimu.
The problem is one.
Buli lw'obeera n'obugugu.
Every time you have a burden.
Duka eri agenda ogukutikkula.
Run to the one who is going to offload that.
Tugenda ne tuonoona obudde.
We usually waste time.
You know, ekizibu oba when you have a problem.
Bw'oba oyina ekizibu.
And you share with your friend.
N'okyogerako ne mukwano gwo.
According to the whites, it is half solved.
Okusinziira ku ekizibu ekyo kibeera kigonjeddwa.
Half solved.
Kikuba kigonjeddwa kitundu.
But believers, let me tell you.
Naye abakkiriza ka mbabuulire.
If you have a burden.
Bw'obanga oyina omugugu.
Don't share with your friend.
Togubuulirako mukwano gwo.
Mukwano gwo ojja mubuulira after.
You tell your friend oluvannyuma.
Ng'omaze okubuulira Mukama.
After you have told the Lord.
Lwaki?
Why?
Buli lw'obeera ng'obuulidde ku muntu oluusi talina na solution
yo. Because every time you tell someone something, sometimes they don't have the solution.
Burden eyandikuleetedde okusaba.
The burden that would have caused you to pray.
Oli ayinza okukuwa ebigambo kuba bikukakkanya.
The person can give you comforting words.
Naye ng'eyo si solution.
But that is not the solution.
Naye nkukakasa. Buli lw'ogwa maaso ga Mukama nga tomanyi kiddako n'okabirira Mukama omugugu ogwo n'ogufuka maaso ga Mukama amazima Katonda akola olunaku lumu bino byali bya bizinensi bulijjo nkibabuulira edda nga twakatandika okusiba abagole
We had started having a bridal place where we style brides. I was at trumpet center. There was a bride who booked for their gown, but they had to just, you know, tailor it. It's not like these days that you can order from Turkey.
Nedda.
No.
Biri byakutunga.
The other one was sewing.
Nga tulina omutunzi omulungi ali ku William Street ng'abeera Ntebe waggulu eyo mu kalina nga gy'abeera kati omukyala oyo n'apima omugole n'amutungira gawuni sente nezibula
nze
olwali lwakutana enkyangambaga
today we couldn't get the money. Today was Friday and tomorrow was the wedding. Madam failed to get the money. And she looked for someone to lend to her and she failed to find one.
Najja ku office naliku trumpet.
And she came to office, I was a trumpet.
William Street on plot 7.
On William Street on plot 7.
Nembo gamba zibu zenange sizilina na idayeka.
I also don't have the money but go back home.
Dayeka nze njya kuletera.
Go back home, I'll bring it to you. The gown.
Nangamba sendo genda zija.
And then she asked me where you go. Nembo
gamba nze kugambe kwe gendo yakala gown.
I told her you go home.
Genda.
You want the gown, you go.
Neyo zanga manyi. Na naje genda zija.
Do you think I knew where I was going to get the money? I didn't have the money.
So akumine emu. Banks is a gaddeo.
The buses are different.
Sitting an account in the bank by
I
then.
Have an account in the bank will be said of you.
Kati amalo genda.
So after I went, and I finished up with what I was doing, I got like five people. I told them, come.
Kati church ya fe, eda so yalinga theater.
Our church was a theater.
Baji itanga Bahomex.
I think they used to call it.
Kati ngabu wola bawa no theater was Zimba.
How theaters are built.
So this is the stage.
The stage is raised.
And
even the other, this is down there. The place is up. So we step on the pulpit. We pass on it.
There
used to be a curtain here. We would open the curtain and go down. And people would come in church.
Eriyo gundi.
They would see the curtain down there.
The stairs
that would go down just like you see down here. So we'd get
but
what
there.
When we got there, I didn't tell them my problem. The burden was on me. So they asked me what I would pray for.
You pray in tongues.
I told them, musabe munimi.
You just pray in tongues. I've
called you to just be with
me. And
I also prayed in tongues. But I said a person who prays in tongues.
And
their heart if it is
God.
And then
words
are uttered.
It is the Spirit of God which gives utterance.
Amen.
Amen. I continue to intercede. Nengamba mukama. Mutima nagamba anga mukama.
In my heart, I'm telling Lord.
Wagamba togenda tuleka.
You said you'll not.
Sente teziriwo.
There's no money.
Nensabire dachika anga kumi.
I prayed like for 10 minutes.
Ngani munimi.
I was in tongues.
It was a ringamba.
And a voice told me.
Awe nyini.
There and then.
Get a post-dated check.
Funa post-dated check.
Give it to the lady.
Ojiwomuchara.
She'll give you your gown.
Akwe gown iyo.
Neri sirika.
And then the voice went quiet.
Biliya sirika.
When it went quiet.
Burden never.
And the burden went.
Ningamba bana, eh? Mulekerao.
And I told this people to pray with stop.
Andi msumbachi.
But like, pastor, what is it?
Chichande senchifunyi.
I've received, I've gotten what you have brought me
Kati.
Here.
So
I first kept quiet.
Then
I got back to my senses. I don't have a checkbook. I don't have an account. Even if it is the church. Checkbooks.
He's now a pastor.
The one who used to be with checkbooks.
Who
had already left.
So
I came from there and I said the one
who
as I was coming out,
nagano okuyingirira ebirozo ebirala. Kubanga bigenda okundeetera okudda mu mubiri. Na utinge Katonda.
And then I would doubt God.
Mba ntuka ku kituuti wano.
When I was getting on the pulpit,
nzikirira amadaala.
Coming down on the stairs.
Nyingire mu church auditorium.
To go into the church auditorium.
Endo okulaba omwami kati abeere in South Africa.
I saw a gentleman, now he stays in South Africa.
Ngaja.
He was coming.
He
had never come there at 5 p.m.
He usually
comes at the lunch hour.
So
he was coming.
He
was holding a book. I was going somewhere and then I decided to branch here.
He
was like, thank you
for coming.
I asked him, what do you have in your
hand? Checkbook.
He told me it is a checkbook. I told him, write for me a check.
He
wrote the check.
He said, send a mechanic, where is it?
And I asked me how much
leaf.
Then he
teyalowooza nti ki naluka nga naye nga teri ssente ku akawunti ne mugamba gwe nkugambye ne mugamba gweweerese nze madde simanyi nti nawooli ngambe kugambe kampite wano nga mpaliifu yange aba agimpa ndowooza tunyumye n'agamba nimusumba manyi nti madde sijja wano nina gye nina okubeera tunanyumya olulala nadduka yadduka n'afuluma kiki kino eno si eriifu gye baŋŋambye eri ankoledde postdated check katonda bw'aba atandika ebintu bye abitandika na kigambo kyatandise kyamaliriza kati nange bw'amaliriza ŋŋenda okudda mu ofiisi nga boosi wange akyali musumba mwebala okusaba ne mugamba naye kanzije katono nenfuluma neŋŋenda ne cheke yange nenjiwa omukyala olwaba okugikwata tiyambuza nakumbuuza yagamba abaana mugyeyo gawuni ya musumba nga ngireeta ng'agimpa namugamba tobanki nga nja kumala ku nagamba ekisoke tugibankinga nti soke nga nkwata kintu kyange aposto nga ŋŋamba aposto john mulini kiki ekyo musumba mugamba gawuni leka nsoke ngisabireko ekola essente n'agiteekako emikono n'agisabira ne ngiteeka wali ne ninda obudde bwange obukomawo omanyi nga tetu essaawa emukitundu nga saagala nnyo okulinnya takisi abagenda okufumba balwana nazirinnyangako naye nga zinsesa nakulumu omukyalo omu olubuto yali tayagala kulwana namulaba nga nze mulinyawoganaabaanganagiza olubuto bagaga omukazi mumuta naye nga nze mulaba era banne baga bannaga omukazi mumuta tewali yali amukutteko bwe yayingira n'aseka n'atuula nange nagamba okuseka ensako zange obulungi sijja kutuula waali ne ntuula awalala ezo essaawa ezo zakulwanira kyala yagala genda gula amataba gamumalako fumba kyeggulo bwe biba biseera byakusiibulukuka ayagala genda kukola futaali essaawa yemu 12 kitundu ezo nali sizirinnya nga ninnya za ssaawa 3 nazo nga zirimu akabadi abasoose okunywa omwenge ezoez'ekiro mubaamu abawemula abaogera biki batamiivu ng'osanga omusajja yambadde suuti bulungi nga tamale n'alyoka abeera ng'asirise n'omwesimisa waliwo omwami omunene yali ayambadde obulungi essuuti bayambalanga bakuba eriiso bayogeranga bakuba bwati neŋŋamba abasajja nga boogedde batuswazza maaso g'omwami tuba tutuuka ku mukaaga n'asumulula akamwa wennakoma neŋŋamba n'ono yabadde mukowukumbe gentlemani yayogera ebigambo era omuntu aba talinayogera tomwesiimisanga mukama yeebazibwe ayayaya we yayogera we nakoma okutegeera neŋŋamba kakati kyekyo nyweza takisi tutuuke ewaffe tuba tutuuka museerewe twabeerangawo ku 8 nenva mu takisi abeeka baali ku madaala nga tebayingira ku bibiri balinda kuba mulanga mukama tukoze tutya naye bwe navaayo n'ekintu ŋŋenda okusala ekkubo okutuuka ng'amazina agali mu luggya ng'ebigambo bigamba siriddamu kubuusabuusa naye oluvannyuma emuza wakikoze otya nabagamba ekintu kimu the solution ekyokuddamu was my knees gaali mavivi gange I had a burden nga simanya ayinza kuntikula.
I didn't know who could offload it.
Nene nzijukira agamba mujejende.
But then I remember he says,
mwenabakoye.
All of you were tired.
Era bazitowereddwa.
I'm heavy laden.
Nange nabawoddembe.
And I'll give you peace.
Bwenayita mukama.
When I called upon
Bwenasaba.
The one that I prayed to.
Katonda yampulira.
God heard me.
Muchizibucho.
In your problem,
Katonda anonya intercessor.
God is looking for omwega irizi.
O intercessor samalaika.
The intercessor brings down the angel.
It was not the Holy Spirit who convicted this man. Learn this. Omoyo mtukuvu akola munda.
The Spirit of God works on the inside.
Can convict. The angel of God cannot convict. Neiba malaika wa mkama bakola bwere.
But the angel of God work on the
malaika wa mkama asobola kudivertingo.
The angel of God can divert.
Abadde agende na agende.
The one who was going the other side, they take this.
Malaika wa mkama asobola kusikembera na jitekawo noyitawo.
And they bring it to
God. Twetaga ba malaika.
We need the angels.
Munaku zafe. Nga bakulwanyisa. Wetaga ba malaika.
We need the angels.
Malaika yaleta ba clients. Malaika wa mukama asobola okuingira mu kintu. Zijukira Patricia.
I remember Patricia.
Professor yali mu America.
Professor was in America.
Ochajukiranga ogenda. Oli musubuzi oba oli musawo?
Are you a nurse or you a business woman?
Mbuza kati. I know your profession, you are a musawo by profession, but
oli musawo mutende.
Oli musubuzi oli musawo?
Are you a business woman or a nurse?
Both. Wanje. Listen to
this.
Discover yourself.
Wezure.
I got you
from your
profession.
And I brought you to business. And I told your husband. I said, please pardon me. I've cancelled the nuns and then I've created a business
woman.
If you want to see all your dreams come to pass, be a business woman. That word came with power. With angels too.
Patricia, mukama yebali kuonya era kya kuonya.
Patricia, we thank God for healing.
Bakumpera omuzindala wompo obujulizi obwo.
Get the microphone and give me that.
Kanisa jiwa obujulizi ngo tudde.
Give the church that testimony while you're seated.
Amen.
Amen.
Nesenga wabana ngalia wa ku muzindalo.
And the auntie or paternal aunt of the children of.
Mwenava dete bachimanyi.
Those of you who didn't know.
Winifred Kakumba, mwanyina wa mwami Bale. Era yesengo wabana ba professor.
Is the sister to Professor Bale.
Era.
And she's the singer.
Patricia Bale wabanga ayagala kutuza bana.
And if Patricia Bale wants someone to talk to.
Mugende wa senga wa mwababuli.
Sends them to their auntie, to their paternal auntie to talk to them.
Era anu ya gendo okulabanga batusi.
And then I see them there, going there.
Kakati wechito wechili.
So that is how it is.
Ye nkola ganeri yao.
That is the relationship.
Tubulili.
So please tell us.
Aurwatuka.
Once upon a time.
Oluganda mkama favors we. Amanya gange Patricia Bale. 6 years ago.
Musumba.
Your voice is low.
Yandagula.
The pastor prophesied. That he has moved me from the profession of being a nurse and he has crafted me to be a businesswoman. And he prayed for me. And I started traveling to China. I had never traveled before. For business. God brought me the blessing of a businesswoman.
How to go about it.
And I traveled with her and she helped me and taught me and gave me a
COVID.
So when the COVID struck, we paused the traveling, the business trips for a bit. But now I'm a businesswoman. I have a business like hardware. You didn't understand my point. When you are going to travel to China,
bank statement.
And they needed your bank statement. When I had started traveling,
there's one time Emali yali echali mudduka naye nga atende n'okutambula okuleeta ebya season.
I had stopped, but I wanted to travel and bring the season.
Statement yange eriko sente entono.
But my bank statement had very little money.
Ate nga ne sente ze ninawo zali mu dollar account, nga zali kuza dollars, nga sagala ziteeka ku shillings account, kuba ziba zigwa.
I was in dollars and I didn't want to deposit it on
the
Stanbic. So I went to Stanbic Bank to pick my statement.
Yaliko sente entono so jitwala yoku okuwa visa ene visa oku abachai nokuwa visa ino kubango inake emitwalo ja dollar kubango specifying anti ogenda kusohola.
If you want to get a Chinese visa and you're going to business, you must have dollars, thousands of dollars.
Omwala ya printing a statement.
When I got there, the young lady printed me a bank statement.
Ndo zangeri 100 times what I have on my account. Sicha jukira specific figure.
Mbirundi chukumi, sente za nanyina.
It was a Friday. It was a Thursday, and I took Friday to Chinese embassy.
And I took it to the Chinese embassy.
It was a weekend.
On that same weekend when I was at home, I received a call from the Stanbic Bank. And they told me that the young lady had made a mistake.
Printing a statement. Sente zote ina kwa account.
And she printed a statement showing money that I didn't even have on my account.
Sente zote tugenda zijako kwa account hiyo.
And she said, we are sorry, but you are going to withdraw that money from
you passed by on Monday.
Tukusabwa ite wano ku Monday.
Usainenge nti sente tezaba dezizo.
And sign an agreement that actually the money was not yours.
And that's exactly what I did.
Na
ingo already statement yange mazo kuitao.
But my statement had already been cleared.
Ero mchina nga mpade visa.
So the Chinese gave me the visa.
Kama heba ziwe. Wama nchitegede. Mutegedeche.
What have you understood?
Minzo kwa mbitegede bubina inamu. Orumu mbitegera uvine mungama mbitegede na inga tembitegede. Ne mbitegede mutia?
Have you understood?
Mbitegede mutia?
Have you understood?
Eh? Wanji?
God made a way for her, there was no way.
Mbitegede buru wanji.
You've understood well.
Omchalo uyu yali stuck.
That lady was stuck.
Omwami we yali weru.
Her husband was abroad.
Ngatewali uongeriyo na jainza kufuna sent.
There was no way she could get money.
Okufuna visa.
To get the visa.
She came to me.
Naja jende.
I prayed.
Nesaba.
And this is what I believe.
Chino chenzikiriza.
Because I'm an intercessor.
Kuwanga ndi mwega ilizi.
Nini nkwata gana niba malayika.
I have a connection with the angels.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes. Omwendo ogusaba malaika angulina.
I have the price to bring down the angels.
Techiri yomu bank.
That is not there. That cannot happen in the bank.
Olunaku lwali lwaku naddala.
Was it really Thursday?
Kubanga njukira nti ennaku zaayitawo nga bbiri.
Because I remember like
nga tebannaba ku discoveringa.
Before they even discovered.
About 2 days. On the third day they discovered.
Onako rokusatu ne
bazikizuula. They called you.
Era ne bakubira essimu.
Sikiwulirangako mu abakola mu banka mukimanyi.
Kubanga
obaako ne basupervisa.
Buli
kimu ekiyita mu sisitimu. Ne teri yalaba sisitimu. Pakanga visa yoli
efulumye.
Teri. Nga malaika bwe yatolosa Petero n'ava mu kkomera bwe malaika nga yakikoze oluki nga tewali luki lubamenye naye ng'afulumye bw'atyo bwe yafuna visa ye ekyo kitegeeza nti kye walimu oba kye baakusimbamu Katonda akirinamu omukono mwe muli obugagga bwo bwe kibanga ekyo kyabaawo Togezano diverting.
Don't you dare divert.
Damu. Saba.
Praying. Maybe you've been having questions. Now let me answer you. That is where you should be. Don't put your money in something else.
Be into
business.
Facing
the challenges in business. And pray. And you get your wealth.
okitegedde?
Do you understand?
Awali obusu kyo pozi kyolina okukola kiri kimu.
Maybe one thing you have to do.
Serve the anointing.
Where is amafuta?
Because if you don't serve,
kubanga bw'otaweereza,
you can't be served.
Tosobola nawe kuweerezebwa.
When you serve,
but when bw'oweereza,
God serves you and men serves you.
Katonda naye akuweereza
n'abantu. Serve the anointing.
Weereza amafuta.
And serve in the right place.
Era weereza mu kifo ekituufu.
What is the right place?
Ekifo ekituufu kyeki?
What your pastor told you is the right place.
Omusumba weyakugamba okukola kyekifo ekituufu.
Not what you think.
Si gwe ky'olowooza.
But what God tells you.
Naye Katonda kyakugamba.
Apostle Paul wanted to preach to the Jews.
Omusumba Paul yali ayagala okubuulira enjiri eri.
But the will of God was for him to serve to the Gentiles. Yagana nagana nagana.
He refused the
refusal
until when
Luyagena naweleza Katonda we yali ayagala.
Where God wanted him to serve.
Toweleza byoyagala.
Don't serve the
weleza ngamu kama bwayagala.
Serve as God wants you to serve.
Franka Katola nga wetolola. Njiri ejja kuyitako ng'owetoolola Mukama afe yeebazibwe. Otegedde kye ŋŋamba? Njagala owulirize kino. Osanga nakyo kirina we kigenda okutuusa. We are talking about intercession. Intercession is an act of praying to God on behalf of others. Amen.
Amen.
You intercede. You can stand on behalf of your family, on behalf of your people, on behalf of your church, on behalf of your country, and intercede. But one thing, an intercessor must have a burden. That burden, a burden is that inner pain. Amen. Concerning the problems you are passing through. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Keri omuntu atalina bulumi asaba.
One without a burden who can pray.
Omukyala ayogedde n'agamba.
The woman has spoken and said.
Mu intercession olina okuba weka.
In intercession you have to be alone.
Kyanda kigambye.
I had not told you this.
You hide alone.
Weka weka.
Why?
Raji.
Olw'ensonga olw'obusolosolo bwe twekola nga tukaaba.
Because of that, the way we act while we cry.
N'ebigambo bye tufulumya.
And the words we speak.
Teweetaaga muntu mulala kufunako kopi.
You don't need any other person to get a copy of it.
Eli yasanga Hana yatandise dda.
N'atunula. For Hana when she had already prayed.
N'agamba eno ndume.
Then he said, this one.
Eno ndume.
This one,
if this is alcohol, bwete,
if this is local
alcohol,
this is local
brew.
If this waraj. Is local alcohol, then it is waraj.
Manji, uruafukumura biyona.
She was speaking everything.
Na yomu kazo nalitu sawo kuleto mwenge mukanisa.
But when will this woman ever
speak? Obanga mularu. Mukama, mukama.
God.
Make up yena na akuru kutanga tu kola kuzwoti mukama newe vurunga newe gairira kabona na atunula.
And the priest looks
na ngambo mwenge guno.
He says, this alcohol,
bwe gutaba mwenge mizimu.
If it is not alcohol, it is demons.
To avoid
okwewala
such judgments, stay away from people. Close the door. Begin to deal with your God. Remind God. Call upon God. Tell him the scriptures. Tell him your personal experiences. Tell him what he told you. Amen. Nangamba omwenge bwe gutaba mwenge mizimu.
Eli looked and said, if it is not alcohol, it is.
Mu biseera ebyo olubaale we waabwe bamuyitanga Beliyali.
At that time they used to call their ancestral demons Beliyali.
Era olwagamba mukama wange toyita muwalawo Beliyali, tomuyita lubaale. Ono si lubaale w'Abaganda. Nimbadde nfukumula ebiri ku mutima gwange. Omutima nga gubamu ebintu bingi. Omusajja yanvuma. Gwe nkola naye yanduulira. Ambuuza Katonda wali ludda wa. Bagamba mwe abasulamu overnight kiki kye mulagawo. Ebyo byonna bireeta badeni. byonna obifukumula mukama jjukira stepmam wange yaŋŋamba ndibeera muweereza w'abaana be naye mukama nnyamba nviirayo olwaleero kyusa ripooti yange tebinnavaawo tonnasasula muwendo buli lw'obeera mu kwegayirira osasula omuwendo bamalayika bakka malayika yakka oluvannyuma lwa yesu n'ajjawo ejjinja yesu yasaba malayika malayika yakka n'asooka amuzzaamu amaanyi bwe yamala okufa era yali akyaliwo baali bakyali bangi neyajjawo n'ejjinja wadde yesu yabadde yazuukidde dda baasigala bakyakola osobola okwegayirira bamalayika ne bajjawo fiizi baalansi zonna ne baziggyawo malayika wa mukama ayinza okukwata ku muntu omukodo n'akusasulira obukadde butaano naye ekanga n'agamba yenze oba si yenze malayika akisobola prayer and intercession are different things. I can make a prayer of 2 minutes. Yes. But if I'm an intercessor, those 2 minutes work a lot because when you intercede, you cause angels to come.
Can't look for all intercessors. All of them, they are people who deal with
angels.
The first church in Acts of the Apostles, the angels would appear more even than today. Today you look at someone who has locked themselves in the room. They only hide when they want to hide away from those people.
n'ebyo byonna nga weebiri weekweke ne katonda omuyite ndabye bamalayika nga bakola
wanolwa
intercession oba ne baden oba ne baden
oba
n'omugugu ate omuntu ali mu intercession asobola okumala esaawa bbiri ng'alinganga asaba eddakiika asatu naye woomalira bwati bintu bitandika okwekola bamalayika banguyako ebintu bamalayika banguyako ensonga ebyo byolaba ebitayinzika eri abantu bamalayika kasita bimanyi bweri katonda teriyo puroguramu wansi w'enjuba katonda gy'akolako nga tesoose kumanyibwa gy'ali gw'ogimanyisa manyisa katonda ebikwata ku baana bo ng'oweegulira ebbanga wansi ku maviivi olaba ebyembaga nga tebitambula naye ng'ennaku zitambula weekweke amiina weekweke ng'omugugu gwobwe guli tolinda mwami tolinda mukyala nga mwami nsireko nze ogwange ngwetikkudde kati naawe ojja kwetikula ogugwedda bw'olinda muddo abange abange omugye tusabe wa ate wemutuuka okusaba oli ayagala ga mulindeeko nina akajulizi kange akajulizi nze nina baden
You're talking about testimony.
Lono ofisa yankankubira emirundi mukaaga.
The loan office has called me 6 times.
Esimu njigye nako.
I've even switched off my
phone. Njagina n'ekweka eri Katonda.
I can hide.
Nkabirire mukama mugambe mukama. Nzijukira.
Lift for me.
Neyanjura maaso go.
Introduce myself.
nze gundi muwala wa gundi ndi mwana wa ndagaano wayogera bw'oti ebizibu by'obutuukirivu ne bwe biba bingi omulokola mu byonna nzize mukama nina ebizibu bwe biti na kino nsaba okindokolemu ekitiibwa n'ettendo bikuddire mukama ntemere kuba atali kkubo eno embeera egaanyi naye gw'ogisobola ebitayinzika eri nze biyinzika gy'oli mukama nyamba. Because intercession is a spirit, when you begin, the spirit takes over. When the spirit takes over, you begin to flow. Ebigambo byereeta byokka, ebigambo byereeta byokka. Ogenda okulira ng'obuze, ng'obeerayo. Shobola ba mu intercession. Remove your phone. It can kill the flow. Close your door. Go to your closet. Where no man can reach. Great men in the Bible, John the Baptist, and other big prophets used to go to deserts. No network, no phone, no person, just animals. They would start interceding. When you intercede, you pull heavens down. Problems are on arise because there are no angels. The angels are many in heaven. There must be an intercessor. I've told you, David was an intercessor. Daniel was an intercessor. Many things happened in the days of Daniel. Singati yali intercession najikubisa mu mirundi esatu.
If it wasn't for him to up now pray and intercede 3 times a day,
malaika wa mukama tiyandigadde kamwa
kampolo. The angel of the Lord will not be able to shut at the mouth of the lion.
Malaika yagala kama kempolo kama Daniel yatugamba
that shut the mouth of the lions.
Dalia siamugamo wange joli kama jali katona ya yasinise malaika awe.
Yes, the angel sent his
angel kama kempolo kama
and shut the mouth of the lion.
Ekisoka ekitegeeza malaika yamusoka yo nagala kama
before him and shut the mouth.
Kakati bana abalabage no basula yo nga malaika avudde yo nono
I'd already left.
Katubano bauge no basula yo.
By the time they were thrown into
zaba chimakunga bali waguru.
The lions came for
them. Ziba yuza. Bage no kutoka ansi nga bafu.
They tore them to pieces by the time they landed.
Ningo na avudde yo.
But Daniel had come out.
Yesu yasaba malaika mu lusuku
Getsemani. Jesus brought down the angels in the garden of Getsemani.
Yasoka ni yegayirira.
He first interceded.
Ninga tanabulirayo.
But before he
was ngabwa checking akubana abamukumako.
As he was checking on those who were keeping watch.
Emirundi esatu ngasanga bebas.
Would find them.
Nagamba banono bannemesa. Nabagamba mweba kireddala. Let me concentrate. He concentrated. And we see angels coming down.
Ngabaka.
Era bwe bakkate baatite awo wonna wonna mu kufa wonna wonna nga bali naye baali naye be baapulinga abagagga bano bonna be baayamba wonna wonna okuleeta bano abasajja abeetika omusalaba omusajja atali mu programu yeesanga bwesanzi nga ze wetike mamu olidi baali baabaleesedda buli kimu kyekola kyokka bamalayika babeera ku oda babanga bajaasi singa omulembe gwange bwe gulaba ebisoomooza waliwo abafukamira ne bayita mukama njagala kutegeeza ndyabye obwangu bw'abamalayika basobola okukyusa eby'omu nnyumba basobola okukyusa eby'omu ofiisi kyovola ba bwe tubeera wano nga wabaddewo intercession emala obuyinza yesu bwe yatuwa bukola mangu olagira emizimu ne gigenda gyokka kubanga buli lw'olagira bamalayika bajja olunaku lumu da church eno nga yakatandika.
When this church had just started.
Muganda wabo ba mzee bamujee mukyalo nga bamusindika dda amayembe.
The sibling mzee had brought.
Ochanjogera anno Luganda ku mama wa mu.
That got him from the village.
Kakati bali baveye yeyo Luwero.
So they were coming from Luwero.
Kane baje ne bangamba.
So they came and told.
Bamutamuza masabo.
That they taken him around
masabo.
In the shrines.
Biganyi.
And everything had failed.
Omuntu atali mu local watu kilo ku giving up and to muntu mu kanisa.
So someone who is not born again, by the time they give up and bring someone in church.
Mazima nga biganyi.
Indeed it.
Ne sene zali zibaweddeko.
And they had even lost all the money.
Kane batumira mama woyo.
So they sent the mama message.
Nti twawulira yeyo omusumba asaba.
And they are like, we had a pastor who prays.
Basobola omuleeta ne bagamba ne mbagamba muleeta.
Can this person be brought? And I told them bring.
It was a Friday.
Right rock town.
Bamuleeta ne bamuzazika awantu yebakaawo.
Put the person and then they laid them somewhere to sleep.
Kati omwoyo omutukuvu zaisanga mukaga kitundu.
It was around midnight.
Na nkomako na ngamba gendo
ogobe. The Holy Spirit touched me and told me, go and chase the demons.
Nenzi jya bulungi. Twali tumaze intercession.
We had finished okwegayirira.
Yamanyi yaliwo yamanyi.
A powerful one.
Nga sigo tusabira, fenga tusaba bya fe.
We were not praying for her, we were praying our own things.
Kati ali ali awo.
No, while she was there.
Nengobe mizimu.
I chased the demons.
Ni yenyenya ne alwana.
And she struggled and.
Bana ngendo zange mizimu zajivao.
Do you think that demons were leaving? I told the demons, but you, why do you bother me? How can
this
person have such a big voice, like a man's voice? The voice is not a woman.
So
she was like, now, where should we park?
Nimbuza. Ah, nasoka jibuza. Mumanyi nze gwe mutawanya. Nekigamba tukumanyi.
And they said, we know you.
Nsaani oba mumanyi. Gwe Yesu.
You are Jesus.
Nsaani ayogera gwe Yesu.
The moment he said Jesus, I knew.
Njikati ebintu sikatemba.
Now it is not drama.
Nsiberangako Yesu.
You have never been Jesus.
Siri mu Yudaya.
I am not a Jew.
Ndi kadugala we Uganda.
I am a black man from Uganda.
Nemanya.
But I knew.
Njikati ndi ku kitufu.
That now I'm on the
road. Nenjigambo bamanyi nga nze Yesu.
But if you know that I am God.
Lwaki temugonda? Nekigamba kati ffe tuyitewa. Wano wonna wetoloddewo bamalayika. Balina ebitala muno ffe tuffe tuyitewa. Ne ndyoka nkozesa olugezigezi azifu nange mbalaba. Ne ngamba wama bamalayika mukole bwe muti. Abo bayitewo. Omukazi n'alyoka yeegolola mu direction yenakola ni yeegolola naye kuwolola ng'omusota n'akola
and then she breathed out
ningamba nfudde
and I said my
omukazi afudde ono nesoka n'enzigwamu amaanyi
and I was first discouraged
nindo okulaba ng'akola
bwa and then I saw her turning and looking around
ningamba tafudde
my God she's not dead.
Naye lwaki ugabye ekintu
kino?
It was my first time to hear a demon telling me that angels are around. Then nenkyataakinga ne intercession yasooka.
And I said,
ennaku zino tukola nnyo warfare.
Days we make warfare.
Naye singa spiritual warfare. Tusoka kwegayirira.
First intercede before the spiritual warfare.
Ne deliverance yanguwa.
Even deliverance becomes easy.
Kubanga bamalayika baberawo.
Because when
angels, emizimu kibalaba.
The demons can see them.
Chaka makati tuyitewa.
Wow, una where should
bamalayika bonna bonna beetulodde. Bali n'ebitalambo muno muno.
Swords on their sides.
Ekyo nakyo nkiyize kyekya saba malayika kwegayirira okwaliwo mu biseera ebyo tetulina atuyamba musumba talina busobozi bumala abakkiriza nabo tebalina temuli akola Kampala abakola ewala bakola Gayaza ebizibu nga manya ebizibu ebikuba omugagga bwekuba n'omwavu
affect the rich, affect the poor.
Omugagga sukari zisende zaamugula n'omwavu zaamugula. Ne tugamba kati bukibanga tewali kkubo katugende eri Katonda. Ne tusaba mukama tutemere kkubo. Mukwegayirira okwo Katonda yaleetanga ebyamagero. Era nze njagala kugamba ebyange bikolebwako bamalayika.
Things worked on by the angels.
w'otasuubirira ogenda okulaba nga kibaddewo kubanga nina foundation y'okwegayirira. Waliwo omukyalo omu ali mu US nemusumba we bakaddi buli lwembeera ku layini nkusangako nebaka katono kubanga nina okutwayo kwo ku budde okwegayirira okwanguyako
obuweereza.
Ebizibu ebimu tebivaawo na saala.
Some problems don't go away because of prayers.
Bivaawo na authority.
Those problems go away or obuyinza.
Even if you have authority.
Never boy no obuyinza.
Buli lwera na authority nga tolina magye.
If you have authority but you don't have an army, you're wasting time.
Bera na authority nga olina magye.
Bera no obuyinza ate when you have an army.
Panje. Chovola ba omukulu wa Moscow yani.
That is why that man.
Putin.
Putin
an authority na majali na.
He has an authority but he also has an army.
Afuga akankanya.
Abanato bona to tremble.
Abanato bona bakankanya.
Everyone from NATO is trembling.
Alina majye.
He has an army.
Alina n'obuyinza.
He also has authority.
Gobera ngo lino obuyinza.
Have authority.
Ninga tulina support ya majye.
Without the support of the army.
Obufuzi buveko.
Forget about leadership.
Kama yebazu.
Amen.
Obufuzi bujja na buyinza na maji.
Leadership and authority leadership comes
obufuzi obwomo yonga tolina ba malaika.
Special authority.
Ne bwo yogera Yesu yagamba.
Even if you say that Jesus
mizimu yiji agamba yagamba.
Agambe. Let him say.
Mizimu ngaji joga.
You know demons can despise.
Jijoga jagamba Paulo tumumanyi kwa Paulo mwega yirizi.
Ne
Yesu tumumanyi ne Yesu mwega yirizi. Ne mwe bani? Temuni nana majega bagoberera.
Have an army that is following you.
Enda kujori na nyiji.
You have a lot of souls.
Netegenda kubawa atali kuweka yirira.
But you do not go away without intercession.
Amaziga tegachusa.
Tears do not change.
Osobola kabira 2 hours. But don't waste your tears. Convert the tears into prayers. You will see changes. Nebonera likirira togenda kweyongerako.
You're not going to add anything on your life.
Amina agan. Mbadde mveka.
When I was coming home from home.
Walwa bazukuru eyo.
I have
babera ntebe.
Children who stay in Entebbe.
Bonabero.
Adde
mfuruma ntamuzabigera.
I was walking on foot.
Inzo kulaba suubi.
Suubi.
Maria. Soko chukwerabe.
First turn around and see.
Walwa abantu anabazukura bakuyita Amina.
Their grandchildren here will call you Amina.
Bakwagala.
They want to see you, they love you.
Nenchuka bonna bonna ne baja bampa haga bonna. Bonna bazungu.
They're all brown.
Tebali answa. Amen. Intercession is an act of praying and making petition in favor of others.
Okwegayirira kyekikolo ekyokusaba n'okuteekayo byoyagala mu maaso ga Katonda ng'obikola ku lw'abantu abalala.
Intercession involves taking another person's burden.
Okwegayirira
taking on another person's burden.
Kirimu okwetikka omugugu gw'omuntu omulala.
And carrying it on their behalf.
Era ne wetikka omugugu ogwo ku lw'abantu abo.
To the feet of Jesus. What hinders your prayers from being answered? Before I read this, let me talk to you.
The first thing, a person may be an intercessor, but their intercession doesn't bear fruit.
Successful intercession it
has to
the spirit of intercession in order to connect to any spirit. There
should be a covenant.
Amen.
Amen.
If you are joining yourself to the Spirit of God, there must be a covenant. For us in the born again or the Christians,
We have a standby standby covenant. That is the blood. Any covenant is any covenant is established by the blood. Any covenant. If you make a covenant with anyone or with the demon, those spiritual covenants are established by the blood.
If you're silent and you're not saying amen, I know that you don't understand.
For us born again,
there
is a covenant.
The
covenant of the blood.
So
when you cleanse your life in the blood of Jesus,
then you are ready to get into the covenant.
The Spirit of God cannot come until you are cleansed. There must be cleansing, the cleansing first, then the Spirit alights.
Amen.
On the side of the devil,
side of Satan,
if you want to make a covenant with any demon,
no muzimu gona,
still there is a blood covenant.
There's bloodshed.
Zindagano.
And those are the covenants.
Here in Buganda,
when you go to search about the history of the Baganda,
storm,
if you two make a covenant,
basala ekundi liono,
because, you know someone's navel,
nga basala liyo ne
liyange, your navel and my navel are cut,
ne muvamu omusayi,
there's blood,
ne badide mwanyi,
then they got a, get a
ne bagisalamu,
they cut it into half,
ne ba, ekitundu,
the half,
ne bakikoza mu gwange,
it is dipped on my
n'ekitundu ne bakikoza mu gugo,
the other half is dipped on your blood,
n'olya emwanyi yange,
you eat my coffee,
eriko omusayi.
That has
now we know the end.
And then I also eat
the seba mukago.
And then we've gotten into a covenant.
Tuing the covenant.
And tuing the mundagano.
Yesu yamala kuyiwa musayi.
Jesus first shed blood.
Okole endagano
for him to make a covenant.
Etugatane Katonda.
That joins us together with God.
He came as a mediator. He is a mediator. He mediates heavens and earth through his blood. Now, if you want to get access to the spirit of intercession or supplication, blood first. When the blood cleanses you, then it is very easy for you to get the spirit of intercession. And when the spirit of the intercession comes,
then he burdens you.
Amen. Sometimes we get burdens through the problems which we pass through. And other times, when you go to your knees, the Spirit of God burdens you.
And then you forget the other things. You carry the burden that has come at that time. You do it and you don't oppose it. By the time you carry the burden that was
given.
The angels have already come down and solved your problems also. Some of the problems that we have, they are not so strong when it comes to God. No. God can solve them as long as we obey him. Sometimes you can obey
God and
you pray on your
knees. No gonda ne wegayirira. Echo Katonda asobola chikola.
And God can do that.
Amen.
Amen.
What hinders prayers from being answered? Number one, foundation of your salvation journey. You have to check the foundation. The foundation. What do I mean by foundation?
So many people have problems. Problems are increasing. They come for prayers. We pray for them. Some problems go away. Others persist until when others go back to the world. What is the problem? Go back. Think, how did you start this journey? How did you come to church? How did you start your balokole, whatever? How did you do it? That is what the foundation, that's what I mean by foundation. Others come because your relative received a visa, your relative received a job, and because of that, you make a vow between you and God. Nzene nyumba yange tujja kusabiranga mbalokole. Ekyo kirungi nnyo. Newadde oze, wadde oze, manya nti olina okwatula obulokozi. Eri abantu abasabira mbalokole kubanga Katonda yawonya omwana waabwe. Olw'ensonga eyo ne basalawo basabire mbalokole. Which is so good. Naye bw'oba ozze, eyo si entandikwa y'obulokole. Olina okutuula n'okkiriza n'oyatula n'akamwa ko n'olokoka. Abaana bammwe bangi bagenda mu geyena. Kubanga bajja mu kanisa ku lw'abazadde ne bakulira mu Sunday school, bagraduatinga ne bajja mu church naye nga tebalokokanga nga bo. Amannya gaabwe tegaliyo mu kitabo ky'obulamu. Bali mu bulokole ku lwa mami, ku lwa daddy. Anji. Omuzadde tokimanyi, weewuunya bwewuunya ng'omwana omwana nge lwaki okola ebituswaza okulidde mu kanisa naye omwana akulidde mu kanisa si mulokole, talitegeeranga, teyeeyatuliranga. Bw'oyatula n'okkiriza Omwoyo Omutukuvu akunaaza n'ajjula obulamu bwo, ye Omwoyo Omutukuvu n'atandika okkuvuga okola eby'obulokole. Teriyo muntu mu nsi alina maanyi gakola bya bulokole. Obulokole maanyi gava eri Katonda. Okujjako nga wakola ddiini yo ya bulokole. When you believe Jesus, He gives you power to become. Power to become a daughter, a son. Never judge anyone because it takes the power from God to become what God wants us to become. It is the power, not our power, but His power. That's why many times I tell you that you can't be holy without the Holy Spirit. If you don't have the Spirit of God, you can't be holy. What religion does?
It does acts.
Ebikolwa birungi
n'ebikolwa
oyinza obikola n'otagenda mu ggulu. Kale sengono yali mwangirikaani yandibadde ankubira akayimba kano nayekulwe wali muki mukanfiiri nayekulwa ebikolwa ebitukirivu temuyinza kulokolebwa. Abisima Katonda naye tebiyinza kutujako musango gwaffe mutunule mu unawona mwena kwemukiriza Yesu unawona kaka no mwena na yeku lwebiko lwa ebito kirivu temuyi za kulo kolewa abisimanyo abisima kato na yete minza kutuja komusa gogwa fe ochitegera sebonu buwayo katonda asima
even if you give in God appreciates
nebo siba katonda asima
God appreciates
na yo musange chikujja ochirichi
but what takes away the judgment
musayi kwa Yesu
the blood of Jesus
check your foundation
kebero musinji go
abamu
some of you
baba limba nti baba waandika mu kitabo
that your names are written in the book
mukampa ne yonto oli mukozi wayo
registered in that company that you earn
buba tolina appointment later
if you don't have an appointment later
we wane impola
don't go around bragging
uniform baji bayoni bajikuwa
they stole the uniform and they gave it to you
na yo musala toja ngufuna
but you not receive the salary
kwa toli mu system
because you're not in their system
katirwa chebizibu embiri mu bantu
so why are problems happening among the people
ezana engalo sintu kuvu kubani azikuba simumani wabi enjogera bitegereke
do you understand
omanyi ebyomoyo byakula
you know spiritual things are
mundu anza nokuba amina ichejia uno omanya nti yakajanja
someone can say amen and you know that is not genuine
ni amina nebwebe ugana nnyo
but even if an
ngejawo
is loudly and
i don't know abulira jitegere
the one who is preaching understands that this is really a fitting amen
simanyi nkuswaziza
I don't know if
aruwa kubiye
was there was
clear go kubiye imiro tububireko
stand up and wave to us
era wa madala kama mulo rasta go kubiye
rasta one was clapped to hands
hallelujah
amen
nzama mbade nsagambu saz rasta
I was joking
ya man praise the lord foundation foundation of your salvation journey check it mwandi bange linyero tiliya wandikwa mu kitabo kyo
bulamu your name was never written in the book of life
nga o claiming ebitali bibyo
you're claiming things that are not yours
omkazo omukanani yachigwako Yesu muite embwa
you know she faced it when Jesus called her a dog
nga embwa tezidi amere yabana
said dogs never eat the food for the children
chitegeza nokusoka kubaira mwana mfune mmere
I need to first become a child
bona ba musembeza yawo buyinzo kufuka abana bakato
to become the children of God
buza munno
ask your friend
wayatula ubusa bila bisabize mbalokole
you just bring among the born again
katuliriza abam foundation yali nunji neba tukeshera nebagwa luno lugendo bulokole lugendo otukeshera newe sitala buliro we sitala nogwa omoyo mtukuvunga akuvako bango omoyo mtukuvu ya kuteke saka kabonera ko kubera omwana buza munno wayatula
ask your friend did you confess
mugambe ururu nakutuloko kamugambe
tell them every day we become born again
what hinders our prayers from being answered some people join the born again churches but they never accepted and confessed Jesus as their savior and lord amen what hinders our prayers is praying in the flesh. Don't wrestle, we don't wrestle against a person or a group of people as this will cause your intercession to be unanswered. Intercede only as the Lord directs. Amen. Intercession without love. If you pray or intercede in anger, and vengeance. Your prayers will not be answered. When you pray for someone, as the Lord commands, the Lord decides what will happen to them. And will probably include something you do not expect. God is the one true and righteous judge. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Always intercede in love. Some
people have anger. God, you should kill this person.
No,
you're not the judge. Do you know that when they die, they're like, you know,
you've done it for you, but
uri ku mutu
wego
guwa ngamba
omusirikale bamwe mundu
ne
bakozese mundu eyo okutta abantu bamu teka mukomera mundu bajimujjako nazo omusango ogwa ogwokutta
of murder
wanji wadofunye mundu.
Even if you've got
to go,
don't just use it
for government.
Use it as the government instructs you.
Kati, ebimu esale zimu zetusabira mbusungu.
So some of those prayers we're making anger.
Hey, mkwano gwange tezidibwamu.
Those prayers are not answered.
Ungodly judgments hinders our prayers. Intercede without judgments. Or just pray in tongues. Let God handle what He wanted to judge. Amen. Judge demonic spirits, not a person. Do not get in the flesh. Amen. You have to realize that ungodly judgments will come back on you. Amen. Sometimes our prayers are not answered because we do not know the voice of God. Knowing the voice of God may be the greatest need in our intercession. You must know God's voice and follow His voice in order to intercede properly. Amen. That is the testimony which I've just given you. I was interceding, but because I knew the voice of God, I heard God speaking, and I did what God told me.
I ended up when I'd overcome the problem that was there. I was able to get the gown. I've not even completed that testimony. When God starts something, He finishes it. The wedding ended successfully.
Gown tujifuna.
We got the gown.
Kumbaga oko kwenyine.
On that very wedding.
Nekubira ko mugore yalaba gown ye.
There was a bride who saw the gown.
Na tunonya na gamba eyo yenyine.
That very gown.
Je njagala.
Is what I want.
Eyo yenyine.
That very gown.
Era wayogerere yenyine. Nasasulira ona gamba sagala bajitwa.
And said, I don't want them to take
Erolu it. Akwata send.
And when I got the money,
nenziruke eryo wa cheke.
I ran to the person who had given a check.
Olunaku lwali lwa Monday.
It was a Monday.
Embaga yaliwo ku Saturday.
The wedding happened
olunaku
on Saturday.
Monday.
On Monday.
Omukazi na jani sente zonna.
The woman came with all the money.
Nenzijake ezo omukazi.
I removed
nemugamba mpa cheke yange. Nemuwa sente ze. Nampa lifu yange. Ninonyoli. Nemugamba wangambe kupozi kwa account kuli sente. Nemu wa cheke ye. Kisibu chali chiweddewo. Intercession. Esembeza ba malaika. Ebizibu bigwawo banange.
Angels and problems are solved.
Eri ebizibu ebikulumba ng'enjuki. Nga tolina gyodda. Wekweke mu Katonda. Zaburi kyeegamba. Nti mu biseera ebyakabi. Ngenda kwekeka mu kyama mu nnyumba ye. munda mu nyumba ye walinkisiza naye mu nyumba ya Mukama temuli kitanda oba weekweseeyo kusaba oba weekweseeyo muyita mugambe Mukama binsobedde gw'omanyi ebyange n'oyingira mu nnimi kikulu nnyo okujula omwoyo
omutukuvusebo
ebizibu nga biri kikumi olibyogera mu luganda olibituusaawa n'osooka n'osabira ayi mukama endaggu ziganya okumera ayi mukama muwogo aganya kaawa naye wano bw'oyingira mu nnimi yesu yesu otinga yekka y'amanyi osaba mu nnimi nukagwayo paka omugugu nga gukuvuddeko paka ng'owulira ng'owewedde tolekaayo oto bojja okulaba ebyamagero era singa tulina ekyo saavisi zaffe zandibadde zisinga nawo kubanga no tulina kyebayita ekigambo kati kangubuulire eriyo n'abafuna ekigambo ekiramu olw'okuba sibeegayirizi ne bava ne mu bulamu buno nga tebalabye katonda bye yayogera lwaki mu bbanga awo katonda talina kyakkola weyakowakazi with him all principalities and powers they are under our feet twazukiramu ne yesu n'atutuuza mu bifo ebyawamu the bible puts it well far above principalities and powers of this age tuli waggulu mu mwoyo principality bali wansi waffe kati katonda talwana na setaani obuyinza yabuwaggwe nange agamba nti mulirinja ku mpologoma entono omusota tulina obuyinza okusiba n'okusumulula whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven not in heaven where God sits but in the space where principalities are you can't control heavens you can't control heavens but you can control the space where principalities are you can bind them you can stop them from working in the name of Jesus now God says I've sent an angel but the angels can't penetrate through but you have the keys I gave you the power what can I do I can't fight Lucifer is my creature I can't fight with creatures I gave you power you to fight with Lucifer in the beginning Lucifer fought with Michael. Yes, it was heaven. Your party.
That is his
part.
But now the devil was cast down on the earth.
Kati Michael si afuga kunsi.
So it is not
Bible gala eggulu lya Katonda.
The Bible says that heaven is God.
Ensi abana b'abantu gifuga.
And he gives the earth for sons of men to have dominion.
Senga Lucifer abadde akyali mu ggulu.
If Lucifer was still in heaven.
Michael yandibadde akikola.
Michael would be doing it.
Ne bamusuula ne bamujjayo.
But he was cast down.
We bamusuula.
When he was cast down. We are the ones who are reigning.
Principalities and powers.
Abamasaza n'abamani.
No, principalities are positions.
Principalities before.
Wadejiriemyo jatula mu position yeso.
Even if those are spirits are seated
the powers, the principalities, the what? Those are positions. But those big demons, they control those who control. The forces of darkness they are in those places but when the church rises in intercession we can take over those positions and you become the principality of the area when you're
the one who is reigning
ng'emizimu tegikyafugawo
nga
bamalayika b'eggulu bayitawo buyisi ne balinnya ne bakka Echo Ibrahimu chiyakola.
That is what Abraham.
Yari mwega irizi.
He was an intercessor.
Yawanga yebioto.
He used to give.
Bridge yagena ngana simbe echoto.
He went to build an altar.
Baba mngame yonkuwa deyo. Na atambula yo.
He would walk there.
Na teka yechoto.
He put an altar.
Na gulo obwengula.
Then he opened the space.
Abana na abazukuru bagenda okujja.
By the time the children and the grandchildren.
Nga bali wansi wa open heaven.
They were under open heaven.
Nga Ibrahimu yagula dobwengula.
Abraham already opened.
Muzukuru abadduka.
As the grandchildren.
Yakoba aba yebase nalaba an open heaven nalaba malaika nga balinnya nga bakanagama ani yasiza ba malaika intercessor chono eyagudde eggulu najjukira jjajjaawe nagamba omugezi akola endagaano olabanga bamalayika nga balinnya nga bakka awo we watuufu okutuula bwe bakkanisa we watuufu okutuula. How do you see intercessor angels? You can't see angels. Amen. You can't see them. In the same way, you may not see God physically. But you can see the works of
angels.
Musumba, twasabeko overnight. Nibaza Katonda kati enchirida.
I thank God now I have.
Uwasabye
waliwo
malaika yakitutte. Wabawe yakikomezaawo.
And also brought it back.
Waliwo bamalaika bali nyanga baka.
The angels ascending and descending.
Niba malaika okutuuka flowing away batyo.
But for angels to flow like that.
Ba principality wate okubawe yabakwata.
There should be someone who arrests it.
Okutendereza okusaba okwegayirira.
The intercession, the worship.
Kugula obwengula.
Opens the space.
Ngaba malaika bagamba waliwo omulira.
You know the angels can say there is fire.
Mwesende
wawo
mugenda kasanga mugenenga mwenywezeza.
Go when you arrive.
Waliyo omuliro. Obwengula bwe kasanga tibuzibu nnyo. Mulimu omuliro. Omuliro gujja kutya.
How does the fire come?
Mumanye ngeri gye gujja.
Do you know how the fire comes?
Anti ekigambo kya Mukama muliro.
The word of God is fire.
Buli lw'osaba essaala ng'erimu ekigambo eyambukira mu muliro. Wangi ne Eriya kyeyava Katonda amusindikira amagaali nga ga muliro.
Yandiyise wa
tasobola kuyitawo naye olwokuba yali magaali g'omuliro bali bwe baalengera omuliro n'agamba baabo amagaali ga muliro n'essaala yerina kwambukira mu muliro. Obuniro kyekigambo ekiri mu ssaala. Tokolanga essaala eteri mu kigambo kubanga tebaamu muliro. Ani afunye okubikulira? Nazina nyimba zino zetuyiya zirinza okutendereza bwe ziba nti teziri mu muliro bwe ziba nti teziri mu kigambo oba nti teziri mu layini ya kigambo kidongo nakunyumirwa tezisobola kunyeenya geyeena naye ne muyiye ennyimba nga ziri mu layini y'ekigambo oba nga zoogera omusaayi gwa Yesu oba nga zirimu erinnya lya Yesu manya.
No. There's a friend of mine who composed a very good song. I listen to it. There's no word.
Katonda yenyini.
Only
Yesu. Not there,
even Jesus is not there, but you can know, you can tell that they're talking about God.
They're
on social media, they're not born again.
Ankone mu katona abo muzule zulemu.
Just in a discover them.
Ampisa wawo. Pita wawo.
Amutegede.
Ani amutegede. Asoke zakot. Temuri chigambo chona otegera nti agera Katonda.
There is no word. You can know that she's talking about God.
Yes,
but she has not mentioned God.
Yes,
she has not talked about Jesus.
I love
love the song because I'm a musician. I love the chidongo. But that song cannot chase a demon. And the devil doesn't fear the demon. That the song. Because the name, at the mention of the name of Jesus, all demons shake. They tremble. They bow. Mwabaiye nyimba mulina okubegendereza.
You can compose a song that is good instruments, but kubanga temuli linnya temuli mu musayi. Bamuwangula n'omusayi gw'omwana gw'endiga. Musayi yogere ekigambo. Yiyo luyimba lulimu erinnya lya Yesu. Ojja kuba okoze nnyo. Era bwe oliba ovudde mu nsi agamba nti bagenda agamba weebala omuddu omwesigwa. Kino nkizaayo erimu abayiiya ba Dorisi, ba Zoe, muyiye naye mumanyi ng'oggyeko ekidongo n'okunyumirwa mulimu ekyokulwanyisa. Bwe lwambuka lulina omuliro.
When the song rises or it is played, does it have fire?
Gideon Katonda yamulabikira, oba yali malayika, oba yali Katonda.
God or an angel.
Namugamba kale kandeete ekyokulya. Namugamba kiteeke ku jinja. Olwaki teeka ku jinja? Malayika n'ayambukira mu muliro. Yambuka na muliro. Ne sala zo zina kwambuka na muliro. Okutendereza kwaffe singa kubaamu omusaayi, singa kubaamu erinnya, singa kubaamu omuliro gwambuka. Your prayers will never be hindered if they are hidden in the word. Ne bwe nobera ng'osaba mukama taata, mukama taata, mukama taata, ennyindo ennuma kalinda minyira etama oluba luganiddeyo mukama taata, eriiso livaayo ayi mukama taata, mukama simanyi onerabidde nze muwalawo, jukira mukama, eyo si saala. Okukungubaga genda owandika ekitabo ky'okungubaga ekirala, naye essaala etandika na kigambo. Katonda atandika na kigambo. Kyatandise kyamaliriza, kyatatandise takimaliriza. Bwe yaŋŋamba genda omukyala omwe post-dated check, kye yaŋŋamba ye yasindika omuntu eyaleeta checkbook. Era omukolo bwe gwaggwa ye yasindika omuntu ayagala gawuni n'enzizaayo sente, ekyo ne kigwawo. Tewaliwo stress. Mbuuze kikyo Katonda yakitandise. Si buli ssaala ekolebwa tikatonda agiddamu. Wegendereze essaala gy'okola, eri mu kwagala oba ekintu kyonna ekitali mu kwagala, Katonda takiriimu. Katonda bw'aba takiriimu tekigenda kutuukirira. Bbaluwa ya Kaana esooka essuula nnya lunyi lwa 16 ne 17 kye luva lugamba nti, lugamba lutya? Lugambe lutya? Bali aba sikirini bakisooba otyo ne waba ng'osomi wa luzungu oba luganda asoose gwe tonnatuukayo. 1 John 4:16 and 17.
And we have known and believed the love that God has for us. God is love, and he who abides in love abides in God and God in him.
The words come out. And he who abides in love abides in God and God in him.
But abiding in love is not easy. Do you still love? Do you still love me?
Hii nkwetaaga.
Yes, I need you.
Okwetaaga n'okwagala byanjawulo.
Needing and love are different.
He who abides in love.
Oyo abeera mu kwagala.
What a cook about abiding in love,
Okubera mkwaga,
Mubamo okuguminkiriza, nokusonyiwa,
and forgiveness.
Oguminkiriza nokusonyiwa.
You're patient and forgiving.
Some people look for God when God has already abandoned them because you failed to abide in love. Sigala mlavu ngo oguminkiriza ngo osonyiwa.
Remain in love when you're patient and forgiving.
The Baganda say ogubule yegu yate kuwangala.
The Baganda say friendship with no one to stoop low that never lasts.
Omukwano bugubule amu okweguya.
When there's no stooping low in a friendship,
olina okuyiga okweguya.
You have to learn to stoop low.
Okweguya kwe kutya.
How is stooping low?
Damu jukira omuntu oyo ebirungi byalina.
Remember the good things that person has.
Omwekuumire.
And then you know.
Bwomuluzinga
mu
maso jja kwa mwetaaga
ninga
tu wamuluzinga chemanyi ku nsikuno teri omuntu afanana munne
nga bw'otto
sobola kufaanaganya muntu kyenkumu teri yafaanana munne mu nsi muno. If you lose that person, you will never get the copy of that person in anyone. So, try to keep that person. Be patient. Pray for the grace.
Every time you feel your
weakness,
pray to God to give you the grace
so
that you continue stooping low for them. A friend with no one to stoop low never lasts. Some of you put others on the wall, yet you don't know what they're going to become in future. You may put them on a wall and they get into their seasons. If they don't have God, then they revenge on you badly. That you're stopping from going to school. God may help them and another person educates them.
And they end up
when they are the mayor of Kampala. And yet your children don't have jobs.
Basigala basalimisa kalo ono alina bwayita ono naye ono tasobola
nebwe
nga tomamanya byaliwo tomamanya byaliwo ensene ekyuka buli muntu katonda gwaleeta mu bulamu bwaffe oba relative oba mukwano gwo abaamuleesa olw'ensonga oluusi ensonga eyo temanyibwa mu kaseera ako tulina abaana be tumanyi kati nga bato naye ng'oba naakulira bajja kuba ba cabinet ministers ng'ate be bali kuyamba ng'otuuse mu kiseera nga tosobola kuyiriba nga be bali kuyamba kuba bayitako mikono gyo bonna tebakuyamba naye wadde omwenda bagenze wabeerawo omwakomawo ng'alina ekisa ky'omwenda nze ekyo nkirabyeko mu buweereza era nabuuza nga mukama naye mukama ki n'agamba nedda abaagenda nga tebakugasiza bagende ne tulabyeyo omu ng'alina omugaso kw'abantu nga kkumi ne mugamba kati ompangudde haleluya tokolera muntu kirungi kusasula akusasula ye Katonda bangi be tubala nga tebatuyambye naye n'olaba ate gw'otoyambanga ate najja n'akuyamba oyo asasulidde bali Yesu yabuuza omwenda baluwa n'agamba sibalaba naye omu ye yadda okwebaza omu eyadda yadda n'ekisa ky'abali abatakomyewo teweekubagiza bwe baba tebakuyambye waliwo bajja okuleeta abagenda okusasula kiyige bate bagende wamuwerera takuyambye wakola ky'olina kukola kisa kya Katonda kisa kyani kya Maria ekisa kiba kya Mukama amina praise the Lord nga maliriza. You must know God's voice and follow His voice in order to intercede properly, which means we lack real intercessors.
Because so many people don't keep the relationship with the Holy Spirit. Yes. Some get the Holy Spirit today, but they can't keep the Holy Spirit for the entire year. If you don't have Him, you lose. If you don't have Him, you lose. So many people are in problems because they can't intercede properly. Why? They don't have the Spirit.
All those things need the Spirit.
You need the Spirit of love. You need the Spirit of forgiveness. You need the Spirit of supplication. You need the Spirit of prayer. Everything, Spirit, Spirit. Spirit, Spirit, Spirit. But if you are not connected to the Holy Spirit, where do you get the grace from?
You need the grace. So it means that
you
need to renew yourself.
We
need to renew our relationship with the Holy Spirit.
You
know, you forgive the people that take us out of the Spirit. You know, let someone look down
on
you. But a time will come and God will lift you. Never pay them badly. Never pay evil for evil. Never pay evil for evil. Why have I spoken all the words I've said? There's only one reason. You know the problems are increasing. But one thing God told me, He told me that you can pray. But tell
you
to learn how to intercede. Let them hide a bit and then tell me their problems. The 1 hour that you spend crying to God, you get filled with energy that takes you out of the spirit. You get filled with the grace that
bamalayika baka nabo ne bakuwerekera
and they escort you. It doesn't stop at that. You even learn how to hear the voice of God. Because God doesn't speak in chaos.
If you are in chaos, God doesn't speak.
But every time you're going to intercession, you know when you start interceding, things are not easy.
Wabao chaos. Sicho. Ubo saba.
Praise. Think that you finished
Maybe
you think things are made by what you've been seeing.
What you've been.
That is why everyone are praying this to yes,
you
said that you know when you're going to pray, close the door and the windows. Don't
the
window is just here. Open the windows.
Amadirisa.
The windows.
Galiaga.
The two.
Lino na lino.
This is the eyes and
Maskio
the ears.
Yako.
The eyes and the ears.
Maskio na macho. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Kasome langa togadeo madirisa.
If you've not
got the
windows, you're not going to pray.
Gana madirisa mori ingirisa.
These windows are what, where you peep from.
Nga ginze man.
Where is
it
going? As you pray,
God.
But if you close your windows,
you can't be diverted.
Amen.
Nina madirisa manji.
But you know there are so many
gano ni mind.
Windows and the eyes, the ears and the mind.
How do you shut them?
Can I teach you or can I leave it?
Ati made madirisa kati ate nchikuyigirize ndi.
As finishing now, how can I teach
you? Ero kujja kongo rinengeri jogiramu. Nasasuli. Nasasuli ako overtime wako.
Apemi.
Nkayigirize mungaka sasura kale nsayininga cheke ndio kendabe tubiye Kampala ambi manyi.
You're going to kill me.
Yenkuba yatonye mu kibuga.
Yesterday it rained.
Amazinga manji.
There's a lot of water.
Angaveno kumapera.
Coming from mapera.
Amanji.
A lot of water.
Kati weda baboda babasalonga kama kubapu.
You know the borders were crossing.
Kati ngolino kulinda.
So you had to wait.
Kati nze nalabye budenga bompitako.
So you saw that I was going really to
wa- I want to amazi gada matono nepita boda jangu nsaza.
Please
nenda kuwaya olukumi.
I told him I'm going to give you 1,000.
Kati nimba ako ninze eh no genze nimuga baguma ndija.
No wait, I'm coming.
Ninja ne muwabiri. Nze sina chenye nimuga manzi kuwade.
1,000 I told him I've given it to you.
Alabika yabadde yala.
I think you want to be happy.
Naga nange zisengono muzungu gwentu alanga.
You know, I wish this is
namusubiza 11 days.
I gave him 2,000.
Atenga mpya. Bananga buba kumempya. Bagare mpya. Enamu aboseka bwemuli. Wano omuntu omuwa akapya. Takavunjisa. Era bantu abamu bobo yagala basevinga ennyo bawe mpya. Anenga mamuno kituufu.
Who says it is true?
Abasinga tebavunjisa kapya. Agama kangume yakunzo kufuna yakakadde ndioke nkalie ere njalo kujonge mulumanyo lwavunjisa kapyake mubulino bupya ye banka yo
that is your bank
kale kamba we kamba kamba we chino omuntu enango yagala okugala wa madirisa
anyone if you want to close the windows
manyi echama zime chisoka
the eyes and the ears know the first thing
buliroz bili za amaso
every time you close your
eyes and mind ebe chali active
the mind is still active
e recordinga bulichola bichi recordinga
whatever you see it records
chola byengo chi recordinga ne bozibili za bot
even when you close
lyentambi zibayo
you know that the
kati olopa cha butonde
now because it is natural
mukusaba edachi kezi soka
the first minutes of prayer
ndoza chandi badena chirunji nyo
I think it will be good
omuntu anasaba
for someone if someone is to pray
asoka imbe
they need to first stand
okuimba
they need to first sing
sengo luimbo bo lufumintiriza ako
if you sing as you meditate on the song
lujawo
the song takes away
ololu tambi rubera cleansed
and that your seed is cleansed from you
otegede chenga
do you understand what I'm saying
buliro jango lina confusion
every time you come
ngo yagala kusaba
and you want to pray
no soko funo luyimba
you first get a song
ato luyimba tubafuna lufune
and you don't just get a song
buliro berango li ready
every time oberanga wetegese
the Holy Spirit will throw a song
omwe mtukufu yaja kuteka ko luyimba
never look for the song
tono nyango luyimba
wetege wetezo omwe mtukufu yaja kuliranga oluyimba lu popping anga luja
you hear the song popping and coming
that inspired song
oluyimba oluba kutwa
is enough
lumala
it has the power to delete all chaos from your mind
oluyo ganoro lokuvambirozo byo
doge no chigezeko
just go and try it
oja kutegera nti omoyo omuntu kubalisima
you will know that the Holy Spirit is
yachi manyanti yagalo kusaba
he can know that you want to pray
iraka sobera available
and when you are available
no kulirango limba ruva mutimago
then you can feel the song coming from your heart
mugene mwayitegereza abasajja bakolagana no omoyo omuntu kunga Benihin
God carefully consider the men who are work with the Holy Spirit like Benihin
kwaya siye mtani kiloru yee
it is not the choir that starts
Never.
A song for him
ruva muye
the song comes from him
aberao ageno kulyanga ruwambyo mtimagwe
and he feels the song has filled
ngaimba kubanga luli inspired lujana amafuta agechi serecho kati amafuta omulimu gwago kuteba tema kuzikiriza ekikoligo injegerezi kutemain the more you sing it ngobo fumintiriza waberao cleansing eberao watu kila okusaba
by the time you start praying
ngachilicho nachona noliogano lugenze
the other chaos and everything is no more
chovola mu makanisa gonna
that is why among all churches
echigambo siche echisoka
it is not the word that you
kusinza na kutendeza byebisoka
praising and worship first
kubanga binenge bye bikwambula akavuyo keka akavuyo office erota andikira mu mubiri
and you start in your carnal state
ankole de binonji naimba ngono koze biki nsajja nkubye na amazi
era omala gayimba nkoledde ebirungi nayimba eno bw'oziimuula oli mubiri mpola kiri ekisa ekiri ku luyimba kigenda kikuwamba mpola ogenda okulaba nga badde ali
ogenda
okulaba ngaomwoyo omutukuvu asemeraga kale musajja akubye amazzi naye
And then the Holy Spirit is like, but that man has splashed water on you. But remember, do you remember when I stopped you and I gave you 100,000?
Flashback and ija. Ogenda okulanga kitandika okuba nemining genda okulaba abadde azinabiri ng'atandika ngaomwoyo omutukuvu ng'atandika okujjukiza atandika okujjukiza lulijjukira bwe nnakuwa visa waba talinakola kati jjo yakoze okitegeera abadde azina bino ekivaamu ng'obulirayo kubanga otandise okufuna amakulu olw'amafuta nga gakkirira nga gakutula ebikoliko naye nessaala enfubutukire bosi akuvumye nze genda nakuriplesinga okoledde nnyo wano ebbanga ddene ne first born naye amaze okusomera ng'okyali wano omusajja nga anvumye olwokojja abooluganda muzibirize tusabe ayi mukama katonda ng'eddoboozi lidda naye gwe ne first born akuze galina enge gye gakomawo amaloboozi gakomawo naye oluyimba luba nga lwatandise lugenda lutematema okukakana ng'obuzi okukakana ng'ogenze buziba oba okitegedde kati bw'omala ogenda ebuziba olaalirayo otya aa kasama kankonya okusumagira leeta entebe ewano olina ekooti oba tolina kaze nakooti jangu nga bw'oli yesu bw'agamba ne leesu gireete mwesibenga leesu yesu 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 leesu yesu yesu tuula kati gwe totuula kati gwe jangu kankozesa n'owekooti kubanga njagala abeere katonda n'okubanga ajjudde kati gwe ddee nebbali wadde olina omudaali tuula Isaya essuula mukaaga nedda njagala mubeere nga mwetoolodde emikolo ye Uganda, Kenya, Tanzania, Zambia, Nigeria, Nigeria, America, kati gwe muzungu, America gubeere n'emabega n'abalala muli represented Isaiah 6 no is it ngambye meka
Isaiah 6
kabaka Uzziya yafiira mu mwaka which verse
1
verse 1
Isaiah chapter 6 verse 1 In the year that King Uzziah died I saw the Lord sitting on a throne high and lifted up and the train of his robe filled the temple
Amen. Kati singa tubadde mu biseera bya Isaya.
Ene
entebe ya Mukama yandibadde Katonda ali eri.
Lifted up.
High and lifted up. Bano. Ebigere byandibadde ku leve eno. Kikube bw'otyo ekifaananyi. Okay?
Amen. Verse 2. Above it stood seraphim. Each one had six wings. With two he covered his face. With two he covered his feet. And with two he flew.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Oyo yali Isaiah. Yalabachi. Ntebe ya Katonda.
The throne of God.
Still Isaiah 66.
Isaiah nkaga mukaga.
Verse 1.
Olunyiriri olusooka.
Mm-hmm.
Thus says the Lord. Heaven is my throne. And earth is my footstool. Where is the house that you build me? And where is the place of my rest?
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
According to Isaiah,
kusinzira ku Isaya,
yalaba Katonda, Katonda ye Katonda. Toyagala nnyo mukulubogera embo li Katonda. Ntugamba bechitezi banange munti nze Katonda. Mukama afebazibwe.
Amen.
Katonda agamba nti ono Isaya alaba Mukama.
Isaiah saw God.
Wuna ate Katonda agambye
tibwatu
bwayogera Mukama
eggulu
y'entebe yange ensi y'entebe yaki njagala kyenjagezo okukulaga abooluganda bano boolaba bakiikiridde amawanga gonna agali ku nsi amiina ensi neekulungirivu Isaiah 40:15-22. Before I elaborate, get these scriptures.
40:15.
Isaiah 40:15. Mm.
Behold, the nations are as a drop in a bucket and are counted as the small dust on the scales. Look, he lifts up the isles as a very little thing.
Muruganda.
In Luganda.
Mm-hmm.
Isaya ana olunyiriri lwa 15. Laba amawanga gali ng'ettondo eriri mu nsuwa. Era babalibwa ng'enfufugge eri mu minzaani. Laba asitula ebizinga ng'ekintu ekitono ennyo.
Genda ku 22.
Ye wuuyo atuula ku nsi eneekulungirivu.
Ensi ki?
Eneekulungirivu.
Okwekulungirivu kye ki?
Sako.
Sachula.
N'abagituulamu balinga ng'amayanzi.
Kati mwe temuli mayanzi muli bantu.
Atimba eggulu ng'ejjigi era alibamba ng'eweema ey'okutuulamu.
Mukama yeebazibwe. In English?
It is he who sits above the circle of the earth and its inhabitants are like grasshoppers who stretches out the heavens like a curtain and spreads them out like a tent to dwell in.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This is what I want to show you.
These are all nations.
Sometimes you
may say,
so if I'm
kneeling
down, don't I
touch God's
arm? Amen. A grasshopper.
Those of you have boarded flights, you can see it.
If you're in
you no longer see this building. A time comes and even the city of Kampala
is like a place.
Until when you don't even understand
Katonda.
God.
Katonda.
God.
Wano
we
tuli.
Where we are.
Tuli
we are just like you see these people.
Bwobanga osaba zibiriza amaaso weerabe ng'oli mu maaso g'entebe kwata ku kirenge kwata ku kirenge eri wansi osabe weerabe ng'olaba ono otegera kyeŋŋamba otegere kyeŋŋamba ani akitegeera zibiriza amaaso obwongo bwo bugambe tindi mu maaso g'entebe y'ani
of God.
Okutuusa ng'olina ky'otadde mu mayindi yo ng'osaba mayindi yo ye eyagala kwetooloola kuyiiya naye buli lw'obeera awo ng'omanyi nti Katonda ali wano andi wano ajjula eggulu na ki wano wendi waali ogenda kusaba ng'okabirira ono ng'omanyi andi wano ampulira
Esale ekola nnyo amakulu ng'omanyi gwe nsaba ndi naye awo mu kisenge wendi. Mangi naye buli lw'obeera ng'osaba mayindi etandika okugamba Katonda ali mu ggulu naye Katonda oyo bannange naye tampulira. Lwakitampulira Katonda n'agamba laba omulalu wange siri Katonda ali ewala ndi Katonda ali okumpi. You close your eyes and face throne ward. Face throne ward. Lwakuba bano obalaba naye bano balinga obusenini mu maaso ga Mukama. Fe tubalaba nti banene. Gw'olaba nti Kenya nene. Ne Kenya eringanga a drop of water in the bucket. The whole continent of America is like a drop of water in the bucket. Surrounding the throne of God, high and exalted. Close your eyes. Face throne ward. When I close my eyes, I see the one seated on the throne. I begin to pour out my heart. I begin to call upon him. I begin to tell him, Lord, you are the only Lord. You are the only Savior. I can't save myself. I can't save my soul. Please save me. Save me. The more you repeat your words, the more ogenda okuliranga bamalayika basse. Yesu teyava ku mavivi okutuuka nga malayika se. Malayika yamala kukka n'alyoka asituka n'agamba kati kitandise. Okutuusa ng'olabye okutambula kwa bamalayika tulekangayo kusaba. Ani ategedde kye nkoze kino? Kati muveewo ndabe mbatuuze ebibuuzo. If you fail five strokes. Five strokes. Okay, ah, mwebale nnyo.
Thank you so much.
Hati mm-hmm.
So now.
Checho.
That is it.
Mbuza.
Masking.
Chimazo ko illustrating a chita de chim mind yo.
What I have illustrated, what has
chita de chim birozo yo.
What has it deposited in your mind?
Illustration it had de chim birozo
yo. What has the illustration?
Kaiga Junior.
In your mind.
Hello. So gamami. Praise the Lord. Chita de chimbirozo.
What has it put in your mind?
Banovakuba simunga tebili manya nanga ngatebiliyo. Boboya galokube vinyumira.
If you want to play things that I enjoy.
Genda. Go. Ulirize nanga za Benini zibakuba.
And listen to how the people play at the
Gendo ulirize bibakuba ku Miracle Center.
Listen how they play at Miracle Center.
What that kind of music? Ndoza naba miracle de bantu babikuba.
What we church kachi.
Ba ulira nyo music wa Benin.
You know they I think they listen
funa to Benin. Funa yu ulire. Services. Ebichi ebintu bino bino okopanula abantu ekinga eriyo ka music akatambuze mmere era mu abantu abatukubira ebidongo nga tuli kupate mutu mutuliisa bubi kashi waffe omuntu batansoga mmere ntandika okuleta sikyayitibwa muya yanyamba kati bini bitufudde bitusaze waliwo bu music oba okitegeera wano waliwo bu music era ne bu music obunyumisa Christmas wangi nina owulira omuntu ng'amala gayiyaiyaga music kubanga ayogerako zoli dodododododo ebyo mbireke mu church ne bwe tuba tukomyewo okulya emmere waliwo abantu abakuba obuyimba nga ba Celine Dion nakuba akayumba ne kalyoka kakyusa ambiance bannange ama mba mukoze embaga mwogere n'abo aba music abagenda okola mu music balondi obu music obuli soft wangi music eri abantu abakuba music ino ga bannange osobola okufunayo ka music akali soft
you can get some soft music
wangi
kekakyusa omukolo gwo. Omuntu nabeera nga ayingira mu kyaki, omuntu abeera nga ayingira mu kyaki mugole lunaku lwe, olyoka baleeta oluyimba awangudde 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 okulemu abaki ati olwo oluyimba mwandu luyimbidde walala, munoonyeyo akayimba akajja ku mukolo. Kiri kitya? Kyekimu okwambala gomesi ng'ogenze ku biici oba onyumye n'owoogola naye maama,
you are smart but then
ojja kutawana ne kakondo yeeyo mu musenyu, yambala ekijjamu ku mukolo wadde kambasi zaakomyewo, naye nze bwe mba nkusabye ogenda ku mukolo gwange ogw'okwanjula tonzigundira kikambasi kyo ne kanzu wadde kipya kyokka ogenda kutuula wali mu maaso n'omugole anje kiri kiti ekyo kikola. Ndowooza mwanditegedde dress code.
You need to understand the dress code.
Bameka bategedde kino?
I haven't understood this.
Madina, otegedde muki?
The illustration, what have you understood? Madina.
Ntegedde nti bwe wabolera ng'osaba olina okumanya nti Katonda ali awo wennyini w'oli.
Namba kino, kino kyoliko. Otya ng'otegeera otya owakomye akazina akaddeka awo
ntegedde nti nga Katonda bw'atubeera okumpi
wakola ki?
Katonda atubeera kumpi tusaba tumukutteko.
Close by, so you can hear everything that you're praying.
Era temuli temwawukanye nnyo. Naye kye mbadde ngezaako okulaga.
What I was trying to show you.
Bible egamba Paul agamba Abaibulaniya.
Paul tells us.
Ntimusembere awali entebe y'ekisa eky'omugulu. Mufune okubeerwa buli lwe mukwetaaga. Paul agamba aba Hebrews. Ntimusembere awali entebe. Njagala entebe eyingire mu bwongo bwo. Entebe mufune okubeerwa. You read that scripture in times of need. Bakyogera batya? Mwami Kavumaze wakisomyeko ekiro ekyekyawandiikibwa 4:16 Hebrews. Mwami Kavumaze aba Bayibuli yo oba ojweza byakwerinda kyokka simanyi. Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in times of need. To obtain what? Mercy. And find grace to help in times of need. If you want grace and you want mercy, throne is the answer. Throne. You must have a throne in your mind. That's why I usually say, face throneward. When you close your eyes, see yourself, picture yourself before the throne. I'm standing before the throne. If I'm praising and worshiping, just know that God is looking at you. Abaana mu masomero singa muzadde abeerawo baaliwo waliwo function ku ssomero ng'ali mu kwaya naye nga muzadde amulaba nabana abaana abaali wano ba Sunday school nze nali simanyi omwana omulenzi yanneewunyisa wano
nti
owa mami weyooli. Amiina.
Amen.
kati mami yalinga wali
so the mami was
ndabo mwana alina amani
but I saw him with a little
anya gajangawa
kati
mami amulaba
because mami is watching
na ulirola bo muzadde oyongera mu
you continue you get more
nengo katonda gwotala bambirozo byo mind yo jigambe nti katonda ali wano mulaba ku ntebe na yandaba nokuogana toja kuogana nebakuba kusaba kamo jaka saba kubanga eguru ye ntebe yange ensi ntebe ye bigere byange uchakulira nti katonda ali wano wendi wali watadde bigere wendi kankwate ku lukugiro lw'ekyambalo kye mugambe mukama nyamba tompitako ekyokyokka kyokka kyekyama ekiri mu kugenda ebuziba ne buli lwolulowooza nti katonda oba togenda kuwaguza manya nti gwensaba aliwa oba ofukamidde oba oyimiridde manya nti ni maaso ga ntebe n'atudde ku ntebe andaba ate amanye ebinkwatako ate yeyampita omuyita kaaba amaziga gonna naye ng'oyita katonda mugambe ebyawandiikibwa ojja kulaba ekijja okubaawo bw'oba otandise okuyita mukama lwakuweereza amaani mu kusaba bulijjo tutandika n'obunafu naye kasita omalirira omwoyo ng'akwambala tutandika mpola kasita otandika ne sitaani ng'agamba andeetedde ebizibu ono ng'asindika obunafu asindika obunafu owulira ng'oyayuya ofuna ebirowoozo situkamu otambule ogende okomewo nogamba nedda sijja kuvaawo resist the devil resist the weakness stay on the knees as you keep on praying pray and pray until you pray pray and pray until you pray until you make a breakthrough never leave your knees ojagenda okulaba ebintu nga biteredde teriyo omuntu asaba ng'agenda kuwaguza ekkubo liri sooka lyeggula nedda nedda sitaani n'okusindika obunafu omugayaavu owulira ng'asindika ekisenge n'owulira ng'asindika ekisenge negwe lemerako lemerawo tovaawo saba bibeere nga tebikola makulu obiddemu obiddiŋŋane ojagenda okuwulira nga setaani atadde those spiritual walls can get broken when you persist in prayer persist in prayer that is the only price we have to pay today we need to pay the price edoboozi ya katonda weriri togenda kufuna kyoyagala nga mukama tamaze kubuulira wekiri abamu mumbuuza musumba nkole ntya nange nina kuwulira n'okusooka okusasula omwendo n'embeerawo emirundi egisinga osaba ennimi ezisooka nga zirimu okuwakanyizibwa ne bw'obiremeramu n'obwongo bwo n'obugamba gundi ono gwoyogera naye omulaba nti akulaba n'amaaso gono gateeka ku oyo ogenda okuwulira nga omwoyo yeeyongera ogenda okuwulira nga weeyongera olwo olunaku olumu dawudi yagamba kyobuziba bukuwola buziba bayibuli y'oluganda enaweeyogera oba ziyita billows nti amasenge amayengo go gonna n'amasingisira gampiseeko deep calleth deep I think it is one of the psalms amayengo go waliwo woda otandise bwot ogenda okuliranga amayengo g'anointing gakkuba n'ogenda maaso n'owuliranga amafuta gakuyitamu naye era gwe genda maaso buli lwogenda ebuziba anointing egenda yeeyongera ogenda okuwuliranga otuuka ekiseera nga tokyafuba ng'okulukuta
ng'ebigambo byereeta byokka byereeta byokka byereeta byokka kubanga owaddeyo obudde bwakwegayirira topimira Katonda budde kubanga wagenze kuwulira kuva eri Mukama. Amen. Nga bw'olina obudde obukaabako, especially ladies, you can make for yourself a program and go to the beach just to cry. When someone calls you, I want to be alone. I don't want to see anyone. I want to be alone. The moment you say that, just not demons are going to fill you. Every time you're
among
it helps you to control yourself because you don't want to expose what you're going through.
Amen.
Amen. Unless you're going to be alone, don't avoid people. Just be among people. And slowly you find someone who will make you laugh and you will forget the situation you are going through.
Stress.
Those stress. They want to put you in a corner. So that you can be taken into
captivity.
And by the time you come
out
of prison, you will not have the joy of
faith.
You will not have faith. You have forgotten the testimony.
It's like
you want to confess salvation afresh.
Jangu mu kanisa.
Come in church.
Munyumba ya Mukama mubamu ebisese ebinyuma okutendereza obujulizi obukuzaamu amaanyi tosigalayo. Eka bwoba tolinayo kyakkola nga waliyo
service
jangu mu
kanisa.
Nkubuulira ogenda kuwona ebintu bingi.
And when the time comes, we're going to deal with you. Your heart will be strong. I want to stop here. And I'd like to thank you for listening to me.
Tell your friend, always face throne word. Always face throne word. Before you pray, face throne
word.
Amen.
Amen. Even when the matoke is going to bring forth
fruit,
before it looks at the ground, it looks up. Father in heaven, thank you for creating me. Then it bows down and says, people, you people want to eat me.
It's okay.
Then
carry.
Then it faces down. Then it starts to melt. But it first faces up.
Amen.
Amen.
Nga tonatandika Zoe kutendereza.
So Zoe, before you start praising,
musoke mwekunganyeko mu facing throne word.
You need to first face throne word.
God, you are
good.
The songs that we learned and the songs that we know. Na
that
you inspire us to do is what give us
hearing.
The right songs for the hour.
Anji.
You ask God for the right song. That song of the hour is what we need.
If you can get it, then you will get a crown. Then you have ministered. But you can sing songs and they are good.
But what we need is the heart song. An inspired song. You can't get it until you come close through intercession. There are many things which push us far from God. Our friends, the fellow workers, they speak words and they break our hearts. That pain pushes us far from God. But before you come to minister, you have to mend that gap. Go into prayer before you come to minister. Amen.
It is you people that get down not from heaven. God puts the song in you. Then you throw the song into the
congregation. That is why songs of
worship, you don't practice them.
No.
mulina kuyiga buyizi nyimba ne muyiga nyingi
nyo
ngabo tusoma Bible yonna kati bomba mwana mumanye nyimba mwazi yiga omoyo mutukufu choli na mutima cha astura
the Holy Spirit uses all
ekyawandikibwa ekiri mu mutima mukama kyabagula
What you have in your heart is what the Holy
Spirit tabagula kitaliyo
It doesn't inspire what is not in your heart.
Mujem practice muyige nyimba. Mubere na nyingi.
And have so many songs.
Nga muzimba bulungi.
That you can sing well.
Omuntu ukaku kituuti.
So when you get in the power.
Na mazo okusaba.
After you have
omoyo omutukuvu yajja.
The Holy Spirit.
Through the leader.
Okuita mukulembeze.
Okubagula oluyimba mwezo.
And then he will inspire us.
Ajja kujja mu lumoru akaseera.
Out of those you bring out a song.
Ojage nokulinanga bolukasuka mu kibiina. Nga yakusose yodda nga nabo bafuna okubikkulirwa nga amafuta gatambula amina nga bantu bawona emitima tuba tuyimba waliwo endwadde ez'omwoyo eziwona waliwo ebiwundu ennyimba zino ziwonya ebiwundu kati bw'olaba nga lukutteyo tolutaataganya ne bw'oyimba olumu
People are singing.
Mukasero kokuyimba.
Wabawo
moyo mtu kuva abamu byaba abagamba.
Wabawo
ebiwundu byabanyiga. Eri baba yimba.
As people are singing.
Nangana katonda wange. Ngeri awonya.
As they are singing his healing.
Katoro moyo kutulo moyo mtu kufu.
Sometimes you can disconnect the Holy Spirit.
Aba cha awonya.
As his healing. Nogama.
Nuruddewo nyo kandi etoolu
lala. Era
owuliranga olwana nabo bajja ku luli.
Owuliranga
eno oleeta luno naye ngeri bayimba birala. Obose fulo. Wakiriyimba lumu. Naye olaba nga lukutteyo. Luleke. Nawe waliwo w'owulira. Ng'ataasuddewo olulala. Ogenda okulaba enkyukakyuka. Osanga mukama kye yabadde akyagala.
I think God wanted that.
Amen.